underground man, we in the street. It's the biggest versus battle in the city right now, man. It's the king and the boss. Y'all get ready. Hit that strap button. Y'all know what time it is. The real underground. We is in the street. E-Dubb in the building.
I apologize to
you. Hey, man, y'all know we on CPT time. You know what I'm saying? I wasn't expecting to start at 8 o'clock. Rod D said, hey, man, you want to go ahead and start doing the interview right now? What else? I said, man, look.
I figured. I'm like, he might just going to start interviewing,
bro. Don't even worry about it, bro. You know, it's going to be all right. You know what I'm saying? We do got to start that sauce of the toss a little bit later, though, man. We can't be late for them, because they'll be done pulled up on us. You dig? But right now, we do got the king and the boss in the building. It was only right we do our first Arkansas versus battle with the king and the boss. You dig? And it was by popular demand. You feel me? And I got the boy Rod D. If y'all see, it don't look like he in the studio because he ain't. You dig?
We ain't got one facing this way. We supposed to have one so I can see him and be like, bro.
Now you got to look at him on your phone. You can see him on your phone. Look, you got to get on the real underground stream.
Let me get on the real underground.
Yeah. Rod D, say something, let them know you is in the building.
We going to the real.
What it do, baby? You already know what it is, your boy Dilson.
Yeah, man, we broadcasting live. He broadcasting live from his bunker right now. You know what I'm saying? He on some restrictions. So, you know, we had to set it up. You know, we is. And this the first time I don't broadcast like this, Rod D. So, hey, everybody out there who from out of town, y'all want to get interviews now, we got a new system set up so we can do interviews on the spot, out of town, wherever you at, live remotes, live broadcast, man. We got Rod D. Rod D, he been on a hiatus. How long you was gone, Rod D?
Like
17 months, man. When you got out, since you got out, things look different with the music industry looking like to you right now.
Hey, man, actually, I'm feeling a lot of the young cats. Me and E-Dubb talking about last night. And I'm really feeling a lot of the young cats. I'm gonna put my new project because it's been a minute since I actually had somebody from the hometown.
Already reaching back, you know what I'm saying? What's the new project? When it's coming out? What's the name of it?
I honestly don't know what the name of it is, but I'm pretty much 80% finished with it.
And I know your boy Dunn Key been on the production. I've been seeing y'all working.
Yeah, Dunn Key, you know my go-to guy, man. I couldn't do nothing without Dunn Key. So I want to send a big shout out to Dunn Key. Y'all make sure y'all shout my boy too.
Already, man. Shout out to Dunn Key, man. Super producer. We got Rod D in the building, man. The boss of all bosses. Then we got E-Dubb in the building. Rod D, man, I know you were gone. You said you were gone 17, 18 months, man. Before we jump into the verses about it, everybody do me a favor, man. We got 103 on here right now. I need everybody to hit that share button. Everybody hit that share button. Edwin, Johnny, Mayaki, Quindine, Nisha Cobb, Ken Cawley, Jessica Mathis. Everybody hit that share button. We're going to start the versus battle in just a minute. But I'm just trying to, you know what I'm saying, pick Rod D brain right quick, man. I ain't talked to him. Yo, somebody turn their phone down. I ain't talked to the boy Rod D in a minute. I know the people wanted to tap in with him. And the phone lines is wide open. Phone lines is on the screen. I'm going to turn them on in just a minute. But while you were gone, man, I know the boy, you took a couple of losses. You took a couple of losses.
I took some major losses.
You know what I'm saying?
Freak got killed.
Yeah.
Then my mom died like two days later. I ain't gonna front you, man. I was in there going through it.
It took me at least about 2 to 3 weeks
to even get out of
myself. I can dig it, bro. Hey, man, my condolences for all that. The whole state took a loss with Freak on some real deal shit. How long you on house arrest?
I'm doing the rest of my sentence on house arrest.
I guess that's better than jail, shit.
It's way better than jail.
Shit.
For real.
Oh. E-Dubb, E-W Bush, man, you got some upcoming project. What we can't really expect to hear? We can't really expect to hear some new mixed with the old.
Yeah, talking about tonight.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. I got some throwbacks, and then I got some, so just some ones that's I guess more recent.
Okay.
But I'm working on I got an album I'm working on called E-Dubb right now. And I don't know if I'm speaking out of place or out of turn, but I think me and Rod D probably gonna do a King and the Boss 2.
Part 2. If for y'all who don't know, it is a part 1. If you ain't familiar with the King and the Boss part 1, you know, y'all make a nice dynamic duo too, man. So the King and the Boss part 1, it was only right, so it's only right to get part 2. I really want to know if they're gonna be A-State Hustlers.
Hey, that's the famous question, man.
Even if it's just E-Dubb.
That we should do me, him, and Big Dollar.
That'd be nice.
That would be nice. I'm with that, too.
That'd be nice.
The problem is not going to be with me and Rod D. That's not going to be the problem.
Big Dollar's going to be down.
And it's not a problem. It's not if he's going to be down or not. It's going to be as if he going to come on and rap. He's gonna be with it.
Somebody called Tad Big Dollar.
He's gonna be with it. That's not no problem. It's just gonna be, bro, we at the studio. Hey, bro, just send me the track. Send me what y'all did, and I'm gonna write mine. I'm gonna go. And then we ain't gonna.
Oh, shit, man. Hey, we're gonna get it. We're gonna make it happen.
I love him, though. That's my guy. But now me and Dollar do got about 4 songs in the cut. Don't nobody know nothing about. Hey. We been working. Y'all four in. We'll work, then we won't work.
Hey, man, look here, man. We got some real vets in the building. Rod D, E-Dubb finna start this versus battle. Hey, man, these boys go back. I'm an OG in the game. I seen Rod D drop a cassette when I was like, this was in 90, I don't know what year it was. When I seen a nigga had a cassette, we was out here with motherfucking trying to make our own cassettes. You know how you record your shit. Rod D had a pressed up cassette. Vinyls with major niggas on it, like motherfucking DJ Screw and Lil Kiki and shit like that. I'm like, this nigga right here is a real live Arkansas inspiration, man, to niggas who've been in the game for a minute. Then this nigga E-Dubb, man, I was at the White Diamond. We came up here fucking with this janky promoter named Oak Cliff Assassin. And I went to the White Diamond and they're gonna pump up some kind of show. We got there with nobody there but us and E-Dubb and a couple motherfuckers. Hey, but I'm glad I came though. I seen a nigga there on stage. That nigga was rapping. That nigga was cool as a motherfucker. Gold. I couldn't really see nothing but his gold teeth. That nigga was like, I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 gold. See, I need whatever song that was you rapped that night too, man. That bitch was going off.
Hey, I tell people that story right now. I said, bro, I done rocked the crowd. There was one motherfucker in there and the other artist. I swear.
Hey, man, niggas don't know the struggle of a real Arkansas artist. You feel me? But shout out to the real underground. Shout out to all the other platforms out there who providing the way, man. Arkansas done came a long motherfucking way over this whole 20-year hip hop been alive in Arkansas really 40 years. Shout out to niggas like Run Mac. You know what I'm saying? Hip hop has really been going in Arkansas the whole time. It's just we been slept on, but niggas is finally beginning to wake up. What y'all want to do? A coin toss to see who go first?
Yeah, I ain't even tripping.
Who got a coin? Anybody got a coin? Got a coin? We're going to do a coin toss to see who go first, man. The boss or the king? Everybody do me a favor before we start. Hit the share button. Everybody hit the share button. Let Cello do it. Everybody hit the share button. Hit the share button. Sauce of the toss is coming up. Get the Cello. Sauce of the toss is coming up after this, man. So artists, y'all got some music y'all trying to get played. Send it in. Make sure y'all leave y'all feelings at home. We got some more versus battles coming up in the future. Some producer versus battles. We got like DJ Styles, maybe versus Dun Key or some shit. Y'all stay tuned for that. We got some DJ battles coming up. Maybe Dun D versus DJ YK. Ain't no motherfucking telling, man. Y'all just stay tuned for the rest of the battles on the real underground. Cello, you gonna do the honors, man. Hit that, flip that coin. What you call, E-Dubb?
Heads.
Oh, yeah, this is my coach.
He called heads. That was a weak ass flip.
We champions.
It landed on heads. So, E-Dubb, you go first or you let Roddy go first?
Shit, it don't matter. If bro
want to
go first, I go.
You call it, so it's letting on you.
Heads, we can go first. Play, coach, man. I mean, because they ain't in no order.
Yeah, it's on you.
We
What you want to play?
We defer. Hey, Rod, my team say we defer. You got to go first.
So, and that's kind of smart, like the other niggas say, you know what I'm saying? Rod D. They said you first.
Hey, you got to go first. My team said defer.
All right, we're going to go with the song that kicked off my career, actually. This first song that really took off for me. It's called Like I Do.
I know that what you're going
to
say.
It's called L.I. Rest peace to my nigga Boogie, a.k.a. Arkansas Soul, man.
Hey, man, this is one of my favorite L. Dawg Hall songs, man. And like I do, I really wish y'all would redo this motherfucker. Or did you redo it or something?
We did redo it.
What
I thought about doing it myself.
Hey, man.
And then we actually got another version. This is another version like I do with J. Shorty.
But this is the first one, the one that was on the
L.Dawg Hall. Yeah, this is the first one. This is not the two-up version with DJ Shrew.
Okay. And this is Like I Do. Ride D out there, L.Dawg Hall. This out there cassette, right?
Yeah, that's out there cassette.
But it's in digital format right now.
Now yeah. We had a discussion last night. You didn't say you was going back to cassettes. now we just talked last night, bro.
On the 13th.
Hey, they say turn your phone down, son, Roddy.
How you turn your
phone down?
Nah. What's wrong? You turn that little whistling noise?
It's 1999. It's your time to shine, my son.
Hey, man, this that Roddy, like I do.
Take over, do like I do. Do it all like I do. Take over the world, move this way like I do.
But I ain't gonna do it like you do. I'm gonna do it better than you did it. Like I do, like I do, like I do.
Come down like I do, you can't do that true. It's the L.Dawg in the whole damn crew. Drinking 40s, let this groove like
hit
I
that
do.
Share button, hit that share button.
Bang the screw, this is something new. Oh, you fool, can you talk like I do? Can you smoke like I do? Support a crew like I do? Even splurge like I do? Smack a hoe like I do? Then fuck a sister too. Rolling two, me and crew. It's that dumb in that boog like I do. Like I do, like I do, nigga. Like I do, like I do, like I do, huh? Like I do, like I do, like I do, love. Like I do, like I do, like I do, what? Can you smoke like I do? Chill like I do. Splurge one time, throw it up for your crew. Can you smoke like I do? Chill like I do. Splurge two times, throw it up for your crew. Can you smoke like I do? Chill like I do. Splurge three times, throw it up for your crew. Can you smoke like I do? Chill like I do. Splurge four times, throw it up for your crew.
Is that sure, bud?
Can you smoke like I do? Cause I smoke by the pound.
R.I.P. Boo.
Chill like I do. Cause I chill underground. Can you shoot like I do? Cause I blow your ass down. It's that boy they call Boogie from the L.Dawg town. Can you look like I do? Fuck your hoe like I do. Is your body straight, draped in tattoos like I do? Can you clown like I do? Splurge your hand like I do. Can you go in school four or five hoes like I do? Like I do, like I do. I keep it real, nigga. Fool, fool, pose, yo, Tommy Hill, nigga. Can you smoke like I do? What? Chill like I do. What? First one time, throw it up for your crew. What? Can you smoke like I do? What? Chill like I do. What? First two times, throw it up for your crew. Can you smoke like I do? Chill like I do. First three times, throw it up.
Now hit that shirt button, hit that shirt button.
Like I do, move pounds like I do. Shake the laws like I do. Through trail that I do. Roll dives like I do. Wear a polo like I do. From beanie to the shoe. Even polo tattoo. Toss I fuck that hoe too. You can do that too. And do like I do. Be real like I do. Pack steel like I do. Stay trill like I do. Get screws like I do. Even lie like I do. Tell the truth like I do. Play these hoes like I do. Switch cars like I do. From Calais to Malibu. Got gold on my tube. But can you word like I do? We state to state and even do the what the dumb like I do. Like I go, like I do. Like I chill like I do. First one time, throw it up for your crew.
Hey, man, I'm giving y'all a real live history lesson right now.
First two times, throw it up for your crew. Can you smoke like I do? Chill like I do.
Miss Teddy Bear, what up?
Three times, throw it up for your crew.
My nigga BR down there in Hot Springs, what up?
Chill like I do. Third, four times, throw it up for your crew.
Like I do, stay trill. Like I do, stack your skrill. Big face, $100 bills, do you feel? Where I'm coming from, like I do. Smoke on that bomb, like I do. Oh, I can represent my island. 911 is dialing by the minute. I see a trash truck, it might be your ass that's in it. Like I do, lay low, your family mad. Yes, I know, you can't do what I do. Hell no, that's for sure. Like I do the damn thing. Big piece on my chain. Like I do, smoke that sweet just to maintain. Like I do, be your part of this never ending game. Like I do, shit for bread and meat. Motherfuck the fame. Can you shine like I do? Can you recline like I do? Park the damn Cadillac, pull out the bike on these fools. Can you make no mistakes? Can you roll state to state? Can you represent where you from without the player hate? Can you keep it on the cool like I do? No faking like I do. Leave you in a pool of blood, life taking like I do. Sticky move like I do. Nothing to prove, break no rules. I just keep it on the cool.
Like I do,
like I do, like I do. Hey man, it's that Rod D. That was the we started back. We gonna bring y'all to the front, I guess. I don't know, man. We took y'all all the way back to the beginning just then, to the L-Dawg Hall cassette. You did. The L-Dawg Hall cassette, like I do. That's when they were making all bars with 16 bars, and every song had 4 verses on them. You feel what I'm saying?
Like, I don't know if you heard me at first, bro. Now, we just talked last night. Now, we ain't had no discussion about no cassette tapes.
Are you had no cassette tape back in the day?
Yeah, I'm on the cassette tape too, but I ain't go back that far. We didn't say nothing about going back. I'm on Pup Dawg's cassette tape, but I'm saying we.
He said you cheat. He said you popped out on the cassette.
That was a breakthrough song, though.
Okay.
Yeah, stipulation. But so with E-Dubb, we just played Rod D. He took us back. You know what I'm saying? Hey, you gonna take us back? What you gonna do?
We gonna go back to? We ain't going back to cassette tape. Though.
Okay.
He punched me in my eye right there. I can't go back to cassette tape. I wasn't prepared for cassette tape. I wasn't prepared for that one. But this one right here, man. I performed this one at the Palace, man. And this. Shout out to the Palace, first of all. That was the first club paid us. We was getting paid bands then. Like, for real, shout out to Ant. And E-Who was one of the first songs that kind of got us in there. That one in Every Day, All Day. But we going to play that E-Who.
E-Who, let me see, where is it on my list? It's on the flag. Oh, I see it right here. E-Who, off the A-State Hustlers. Mm-hmm. That was off the first A-State Hustlers.
Yep.
Hey man, it's the king. Everybody hit that share button. Arkansas Bo, man. What's up with? I sent me to come in. Kevin Jackson said, man, he said, Roddy, that sound better than some of these new niggas. Shout out to Tico Nesbitt, Oliver String, Fella. Everybody hit that share button. Hit that share button. Tag somebody who need to get this history lesson, man. Roddy versus E-Dubb, man. 2 Arkansas rap vets. We're going to take y'all from the old to the new, man. New to the old. It's the real underground. We in the streets right now. E-Who? E-Dubb.
Yeah, I'm back, bitch.
Shout out Grim
Music. Hey, E-Who. You hear me? Hey, stay hustle.
This is what you been waiting on.
Fuck these niggas, man. Tell these niggas what the deal is.
I did a show with Mike Jones. Mike who? Mike Jones. Man, I like that nigga style. So I did my own song. E-Who. E-Dubb. E-Who. E-Dubb. My album coming soon in the booth with my headphones. You niggas dead wrong. Don't know about this stuff. E-Who, E-Dubb, hollow tips in my snub. Yeah, that's how a nigga roll. Better sing another tune. My name, E-Dubb, and my album coming soon. E-Who, you don't know the one that served you a sack. Dubb, motherfucker, the one who put 16 on your track. E-Who, on the throwback with Dubb stitched in my hat. If you got a good batch, we can match, cause I gets down like that. E-Dubb, motherfucker, that's my name, don't forget it. You got a swish of clone and split it. Roll it up, let me hit it. My rim still twisted. From 3 o'clock to 12 noon, my name E-Dubb, and my album coming soon. My album coming soon.
What?
Hold on, man.
Fuck this shit right there. Fuck y'all, hit that share button, man. Hit that share button.
Bring the YK. My album coming soon.
What?
My album coming soon.
What?
My album coming soon.
Petty Krueger in the building.
Motherfucker.
My album coming soon.
What?
My album coming soon.
What?
My album coming soon.
E-Dubb, motherfucker.
My album coming soon.
What?
My album coming soon.
What?
My album coming soon.
E-Dubb, motherfucker.
My album coming soon.
What?
My album coming soon. Oh, my album coming
see
soon.
That.
E-Dubb, motherfucker.
Got a rose gold neck and some yellow gold teeth. Put the 20s on the Chevy, 23s on the fleet. Michael Jordan's on my feet, so I believe I can fly. Staying dope, boy, fresh, catch me leaning to the side. And they thought that I retired, but I came back fast. E-Who, in my seats with E-Who, on my tags, Westbrook on my arm. Gabby Getz in my charm, that's the rose gold chain. E-Who, here I come and I'm 400 degrees, so I'm heating up quick. E-Who, E-Dubb, and that's with 2 B's, bitch. You know a nigga hood rich, everything I got I bought. 2 open and 4 slugs, Versace chain with the cross with E-Who. At the bottom, zones of 50, yeah, I got them. Block music, we a problem. E-Who, ask about them. I swing my chain when I step on in. Sip the drink, refill me again. Pitching 10 on the 20 twin, my 20 spin till I'm back again. My album coming soon, my album coming soon.
Y'all hit that share button, hit that share button, hit that share button. Rod D, E-Dubb, the king and the boss, man. Y'all know what time it is. That was that E who? E motherfucking Dubb. The king. Kevin Jackson still in this thing. KD Dice. Yeah, man. Thank you for tagging Trigger T on the beat. Sherrod up there in Minnesota. What up, man? Drew Lewis. Edwin. Yeah, everybody keep sharing, man. It's some H-Day Classic shit going on right now. H-Day Classic shit going on right now, man. We on the first song. We finna go to song number two. Song number two. Rod D.
What up?
What you want to introduce second?
We gonna
ball
featuring Lil Kiki,
Dolo,
and Big
Keys. Speaking of the Lil Kiki, how was you getting Lil Kiki and all them niggas on songs back then? I mean, I know you probably
Houston Trapper.
Cause nigga had Lil Kiki, Hawk, DJ Screw, like some them, and them niggas was major back then.
Yeah, they were. I had some songs that I was gonna play with Hawk, but they actually didn't make the cut.
How you pick what song we're gonna make it? You did, or you had people chime in and give some input?
You know me, man. I rolled dolo, man. I ain't got a whole bunch of people around me, so I picked
them
by myself.
Okay, I got you. I really went with the ones that really had something going, had some traction to it. All right, this what CD was this song on right here?
Was it on the Iron Arkansas song?
Okay. Is We Gon' Ball featuring who all on here?
Big Keys, Lil Kiki, and Dolo.
Big Keys even on this motherfucker?
Yep.
Who made this beat? Big Keys?
I think Big Keys made that beat.
All right, we're going to check out another throwback from Rod D. We Gon' Ball featuring Big Keys, Lil Kiki, Dolo. Shout out my nigga Dolo too, man. It's the real underground. We in the streets with it right now. The boss and the king, Rod D versus E-Dubb. Hit that share button. That ain't it. Hold up. You said We Gon' Ball?
Yeah, that's on the second set. That's on the first set of emails I sent you.
Okay. You had two songs called We Gon' Ball?
One of them we ball.
Oh, okay. I see it. Here we go, man. We gon' ball.
Yeah.
Hey, that's that real H-Town classic sound right there.
We got that feel good music right now.
Stacks on deck, diamonds around my neck, mo yo signs of checks. From the watch to the ring, from the piece to the chains. If you ain't noticed lately, we're ballin', man. Got 10 on my neck, a couple thousand on my wrist. My real niggas have it, but these haters looking pissed. Donkey Rod D, this is summertime hit. So let the top back, pour a cup, take a sip.
We just can't stop ballin'.
Look at Big Keys.
Until we fall.
Once in a lifetime, I hustle every day, homie. I'ma get mine. I keep a tight grind, focus in the right mind. Never play top late, riding in the sunshine. Go get it in the streets if you want it all. Get your nuts right, man, and you can't fall. Competition ain't nothing to an OG. Heart stay the same in the game, niggas know me. Haters talk all the time when it's going down. 24s keep them bad hoes coming round. Butter seats, cranberry paint dripped out. New Benz, blue lens, nigga, what they talking about? Donkey mix it up with the hog nest. PTs, cush trees, I don't want less. Believe me, I'm the truth where I stay. I'ma be A-double-L-A all day.
We just can't stop ballin'.
Hit that share button. Hey man, drop them fire emojis if y'all fucking with these songs.
Try to be me. These kicks right here cost me a GB. When I wanted, I buy. Charges the hotness. lawless. Big rhyming in the streets, so a nigga lawless. Feel so good to shield to be ballin'. See the streets callin', so a nigga howlin'. Bounce and turn as I roller skate. Nigga blowin' big kush on the interstate. Doing big things, making big change. Got my own club and my radio show. Dog, I'm the shit, man. I don't sell drugs no more. I'm legit, man. Ballin' out of control. Check out the fit, man.
Hey, man, it's going down. E-Dubb versus Rod D.
Keep on ballin'.
That's that Rod D. Big Keys, Lil Kiki, we gon' ball. A throwback classic. Hey, man, say, man. That shit right there was a classic right there, bro.
That motherfucker
yeah. was a classic right there. Rod, you said something in that verse, though, man. You said, we don't sell drugs no more.
I lied.
You know, sometimes you got to put a little cap in.
You were capping the opposite way, nigga.
The opposite way. You're still capping.
Hey. Nigga said I lied.
Hey, you can trick him, you can fool him.
Hey, man, that was that Rod D, man. We on song number two, man. The King, E-Dubb, what you got for him for song number two?
I'm going to go with, I did a feature with Killer Mike and SL Jones. Well, his name is Cuz Lightyear now. So, Cuz Lightyear. It was on the E-Dubb album. We're going to go with that one.
Name of the song?
Already.
Off the E-Dubb.
You know, I ain't got a lot of party music now.
Real life street music. Nah.
Hey, I'm a party ass nigga.
I know.
And you said this. You said Killer Mike on this song?
Yeah, Killer Mike.
Killer Mike.
The activist.
The barber, Killer Mike.
The real Killer Mike. Yeah, the real one.
Hey, man.
Met him and everything. We kicked it and everything. When he came down here, me and 6-0. We rock with him at the venue.
6-0 didn't get no song with him?
I don't know.
Sound like they done made a good song together.
You know, 6-0 might got shit in the vault. I don't know. I can't say he didn't.
Hey, man, name of this song is called Already, E-Dubb. Already. This is what his name was, E-Dubb, not Errol Westbrook.
Yeah.
You got to type in E-Dubb on YouTube to pull this up. Y'all drop them fire emojis. Y'all fucking with it, man. Y'all hit that share button.
In the streets with it, niggas talking about they did it, till I up with the K in they face with it. Yeah, this Dub and I stay trippin', in the kitchen cooking, in the club juking, everybody looking. I'm a masterpiece, up and down the Ave, in a cannon slab, with a lot of slabs, I'm a sight to see. E-Dubb Bush, said it before and I say it again. Niggas hate, they play and pretend. I'm in the streets and I'm playing to win. If you want the 10, then come and get the 10. If your friend in, then forget the 10. I ain't gotta spin, walk around with 10. Yeah, I'm taxing, nigga, leave it then. Hey, switch, nah, bring the shit back. Still in the rap, not feeling with that, I'ma kill him with that. Wide open, no concealing the straps. Rubber bands, I be touching some stacks. Keep on talking, put the fits in your back. Wait, I don't be selling no sacks. Rich, steel, dry, simpies and lax.
Already, I'm the streets, so I'm gon' give them what they ask. Already, I'm the street, so I'm gon' give them what they ask. Already, I'm the street, so I'm gon' give them what they ask. Already, 250 on an ass boat, I grind for mine, so I smash. Already, I'm the street, so I'm gon' give them what they ask. Already, I'm the street, so I'm gon' give them what they ask. Already, I'm the street, so I'm gon' give them what they ask. Already, 250 on an ass boat, I grind for mine, so I smash. Already,
I stay ready. Blue guts in a gray Chevy. Got a bad red bone bitch named Shelly. She tote the chrome and her aim steady. Lightweight, but my name heavy. From the four block through the whole rock. Call me Dow Jones, cause I hold stock. Set the rock on fire like a roadblock. We checking traps like a roadblock. You eating within it, we need a percentage on everything. From the beans to the spinach and sugar cane. I'm your pusher, man. Do a couple somersaults, don't quick flips. Every blood block, every crib strip. Don't set trip, it's a money move. Let the milk drip, let the honey ooze.
Yeah.
The rock boys in the building, baby, show some love.
Yeah.
Grind time, rap, gang bangers, Jones and Dub. A-State hustling, we vacate busters. About to get a meal with Killer Kill, so the hate can't touch us. Already,
I'm the street, so I'm gon' give them what they ask.
Now y'all hit that share button, hit that share button. E-Dubb versus Rod D. This that E-Dubb already. Featuring Killer Mike, SL, Cuz like you.
I'm gon' give them what they ask.
Next to see, what up, boy? Space Day Spud, what up?
Some of my partners is screwed up. Some of my partners is flamed up. Most of my partners is villains and killers and known for cooking cocaine up. I came up and I came out of that Adamsville. It's killer kill. Still gripping on the oak peel and a bonnet deal with that sunny rim. A-town fitted with a tilted brim. Vanilla seats with old chocolate slim. Dive attacks you with a rider right. Got a ass like BM and a mind is right. My ambition to be a young Terry White. Got a young OG taking early flights. Trying to get a price on early white. I'm talking about that white on white. That white like rice. White like Christ. White like the goddamn president's wife. White is that cracker that sat on the bitch and gave my boy Mazzetti the rest of his life. So partner, I got you the rest of my life. With all of my might, with all of my fight. With all of my diamonds that shining so bright. I'm taking your name and flipping it in
already. That was a throwback classic. E.W. Bush, a.k.a. E-Dubb, a.k.a. Errol Westbrook, man. The king. Already,
I like shit like that.
That was killer.
Yeah, I mean, I also like when you get a big name artist to actually give you some bars. Like he
Killer
actually
Mike
spit.
Got them bars. Though.
I mean, but you know, a lot of times you tell a nigga, man, I'm gonna pay you for 50, and he don't really.
I didn't pay him for that.
See, you didn't have to pay him for it.
I didn't pay him for that.
Shit, that's even realer. He gave you a high.
Shout out to Cuz Lightyear for that too.
Hey man, everybody hit that share button for me. That was E-Dubbs. We're on song number 2 right now, man. And because it had them features on there, I ain't really playing full songs, but I had to go ahead and let y'all hear that Killer Mike on that thing. Shout out to I Am CJ. What's up with you? Player Moan in the motherfucking building, man.
Building. Hey, he said, y'all boy taking me back.
Shout out to that boy Rico Owens. He said they got Big Boogie and Lil Rock on the 18th. I need a free ticket for that little plug right there, homie. Done damn key. What's up with it, Lavelle Lake?
We set things out over here.
You hear me? We need tickets. Yeah. Okay. We just mentioned it again. September 18th, that's 2 tickets.
That's we.
September 18th, that's 3 tickets.
September 18th.
That's 4 tickets. He does that anyway.
Hey.
Big Boogie.
Hey, Big Boogie.
Way from the back.
Hey, you about 10 tickets now, bro.
Nigga, you up there.
Hey, man. Rod D, what song you want to introduce next, man?
I'm going to introduce the Go Live.
Oh, shit.
Featuring Big Drew.
That was my shit.
I was fucking with that. That was one of my top Rod D songs.
Yeah, that was right good. There, old guy.
Go Live with yeah, Big Drew and who else?
ESG.
Yeah, ES motherfucking G. You had a whole mixtape with ESG, didn't you?
Yeah, Tale of Two States.
Yeah, man, y'all go. Is that on the internet right now, or you ain't got it uploaded?
No, I'm re-releasing everything in the next couple of weeks.
Then what's up,
but
man?
But you might find that on that pill.
Okay. Okay.
But once again, the new LDR will be out next week. I think it's Monday.
Hey, this is another throwback classic, man. I guess these boys gonna bring you from old to the new, man. So this is another throwback classic from that boy Rod D featuring ESG called Go Live. And that boy Big Drew. Shout out to that boy Big Drew, another A-State legend. It's the real underground. Shout out to the North Side.
Yeah, this your boy Rod D, man. Once again with the remix, you know what I'm talking about.
Y'all hit that share button, man.
My nigga E, man, I'm out here in H-Town, man. What's the deal with?
If you from Arkansas, put in the comments what city you in.
Yeah, man, I'm looking for a go live, man.
Matter of fact, everybody put in the comments what city you in.
Motherfucker,
days, man,
niggas
gonna
holler at your boy.
Really dope. Go live.
I'm in the H-Town looking for a go live. I'm only here for 3 days, and plus I need a driver. Something you can tend to put you in the mind of mine. You need a little suck in my seat and passing out my flyers. Smooth as I wanna be, go live, I always flock to me. Back it up and drop for me, I love them.
Shout out my nigga Big Drew on the hook.
I ain't fucking with nothing but gold lies. With the ones that is getting popping pussy for a dollar. The ones that get hit at the grid and strip ball. The ones that pop bitch and 96 for my nozzles.
Return of the King Chrome 24 rider. Ace Town, Arkansas, home of gold libers. Going in the booth where they jig and smoke that fire. Blooding and crippin', tipping foes are the buyers. Gold libers out with a looking for. Ride with a bit when it goes slow. Know. I'm sitting in my shimmy low. Baby mom, she came to the mall. Gave me some of that hidden gold. $1 million cats got ice, got meats. Better not kiss her, she be eating them hot links. And I ain't talking about the fucking barbecue, man. Bitch, I'm talking about the one I'm holding in my hand. Cold out it all like Lisa Ray. Bring the breath, that shit she gave. By the way, you can bring that free. We can have a threesome, hey. Hard in the bed, go hard in the car. Bitch, you know what the hell you are. G-O-L-I-V-E.
But go live, hey man! Shout out to that boy ESG, H Town legend, man, SUC legend. Boy, still holding it down, man. Still getting booked every weekend, man. And, and still in my book, the freestyle king on some real deal shit. Yeah, ESG, and on that freestyle shit.
Hey, before you go on, man, I want to send a shout out to Big Drew. Actually, that's the remix. On the original, it was me, Big Drew. And I think that was it.
Just you and Big Drew.
Me and Big Drew. I know I had one with what's your boy that used to be with y'all all the time? Tony. E-Dubb.
Tony T?
Tony T. Yeah, but I don't know if he was on that one, but me and we had a song. I don't know. I don't really remember which one it was. Yeah, he was on Boss at first.
Yeah. Hey, man, shout out to everybody in them comments, man. Drop them fire emojis if y'all fucking with them songs. Who made that?
Big Drew. He came from the
Okay. Okay. Who made that beat?
Trigger T. I thought.
Shout out my nigga Trigger T. I see, man, we got Lil Rock in the building. We got South Arkansas in the building. We got Northside. Who else? Space H Put, what up? I see Eldorado Deep in the building. Hensley, Arkansas. Hensley. Camden, Queen City.
Is Black Folk staying Hensley?
196.
Yeah.
Hey, that's my homegirl out there in Hensley.
Nah, I know about Hensley, Redfield.
Slick Country, what up?
I ran through the motherfuckers in my younger days.
E-Dubb, what you got for him? What you got for him?
I'm going to go back one time, too, man.
Come to the mic a little bit.
I'm going to go back one time, too, man, when I was, when we was, not was, but because I'm still A-State hustling, just in case y'all didn't know. But
you did.
I'm going to go back to one of the A-State hustlers, man. And I was just going to try to cut it and just play my verse, but the song was so monumental in the time.
All right, I know what you're finna say.
Let the whole song play, man. We're going to play the A-State, man.
Hey, man, this was that motherfucking classic right here, man. If there was ever a little rock lyric, this up there with the motherfucking Crushing. And
what's the one
Lil Rock Bounce. Yeah, it's a class, Lil Rock classic right here, man. A State Hustlers, E-Dubb, Big Dollar, what up?
Put it in his face.
Hey, stay, put it in his face. Hustlers on the grind, breaking birds down the dime. Trap niggas. Gorilla, throw your hood up, nigga, if you feel it. Ayy, stay, put it in his face, bait. Hustlers on the grind, breaking birds down the dime. Trap niggas, gorilla, put your steps up, nigga, if you feel it.
Who is that? Yeah, I'm back, and I ain't never went nowhere. Same D-boy from the trap, just lay back, I'm still a player. Run my city like the mayor, Little Rock, ARKA. Worldwide hustling, my mission is chasing paper. On my way to the top like an elevator. Raise my back and I'm an A-stater. Love me now or hate me later. Still independent, living like the majors. Slim nigga, but a heavy waiter. Sell out shows like Ali and Frazier. A block bleeder sharp as a razor. Fuck the phone and work off the pager. Shake the Pyrex and pimp the pen. Showing off my diamond grin. Like Big Dollar, I pimp the pen. Counting up stacks, putting one in the wind. Chevrolet on 20 twins. Wake up tomorrow and do it again. Incognito, A-State hustling. Block music representative.
Hey, stay, put it in his face, bait. Hustlers on the grind, breaking birds down the dime. Trap niggas, gorillas, throw your hood up, nigga, if you feel it. Hey, stay, put it in his face, bait. Hustlers on the grind, breaking birds down the dime. Trap niggas, gorillas, nigga, if you feel it. I can't help it that I'm ballin'. I can't help it that I'm proudin'. Hell, study asking questions about my laptop foulin'. Got a stool to step on, cause my truck standin' tall. So much wood in the Yukon, you think I own full and son. Trap nigga, all about it, squill up. Untamed, gorilla, mob nigga. Paint flip up, paint drip up, paint sip up. Pour it up and I shake it twice. Styrofoam remix my sprite. Plenty X and plenty hoes with plenty pimps and plenty droves. Switch, my motto getting paper. Yeah. Fuck a hater. Why? Is it because the Louis Vuitton on the doors and they suicide? Is it because the 24s on the truck got you sitting high? Is it because everything block music rap customized? Yeah. Hey, stay, stay, put it in his face, face. Hustlers on the grind, breaking birds down to dime. Yeah. Trap niggas, gorilla. Gorilla, throw your hood up, nigga, if you feel it, if you feel it. Hey, stay, stay, put it in his face, face. Hustlers on the grind, breaking birds down to dime. Yeah. Trap, nigga, gorilla. Put your sets up, nigga, if you feel it.
We was doing this here a long time ago, but didn't nobody wanna pay attention though. In my town, everybody know me and Indo. Dub and Dollar and Incognito. Was born from the H, they living it up. Fans in the crowd, they be giving it up. But it seems like we just can't keep them enough. They call it block music cause it's rugged and rough. Stays in the trap when it's time to work. Stay strapped up when it's time to murk. Hoes on the side pulling up the skirt. Dubs on the lack so it's hard to hurt. Us boys ride big in this town I'm from. If you ain't ready, then you better not come. Put it in straight with the A to the Slap the dance and fuck with Tom Tom.
From the land of the hoes. Born and raised a ball. Money standing tall. This Arkansas, y'all. Oh, you ain't know about them boys down here. Hard working, no play. That's how it goes all year. We ain't playing with it. Playing with it. You can get it.
You can get it.
Even if she came with me, you can hit it.
You can hit it.
Now roll it up.
Roll it up.
Pull it up.
Pull it up.
Rubber band or not, if you can't fold it up.
Fold it up.
Now slow it up.
Slow it up.
And face the facts.
Face the facts.
This Little Rock, Arkansas, and I'm a Razorback.
I'm a Razorback.
Now blaze a sack.
Blaze a sack.
Blaze a track.
Blaze a track.
If your bitch pays me, guess what? I'm gon' page her back.
I'm gonna page her back. Hey, stay, stay.
Put it in his face. Hey, hustle on the grind. Man, hold up.
She came with me, you can fuck her too. Now roll it up.
Yeah,
pull it up. Damn. This nigga was on some real Bob orgy shit. Say, either she go with you. Yeah, we're gonna fuck her tonight. She's shot.
Hey,
never bad.
Shot.
Hey, man.
Never bad.
Shout out Incognito. Free that boy shot Buddha.
Yeah, man.
Who made that beat right there? You don't even remember, do you?
Well, I couldn't tell you. I couldn't tell you, man.
Hey, that beat was a motherfucker, man.
I couldn't tell you. Hey, but whoever listening, man. I mean, whoever watching and listening and all of that. If y'all know who made that track, man, please tell us, man. Please.
Hey, man, they dropping them fire emojis on that motherfucker.
You hear me say that was a page.
Boy, going classic. Page,
man. Shout out my nigga Goonie Shakur on this motherfucker. Sid Armstrong, Space Day Spud, man. RIP that boy Freak. Big O, what's good, man? Yeah, long live Freak, you dig? Everybody do me a favor right now, hit that share button. Let's see, can we hit 300? If everybody, all 200 of y'all hit share, we'll hit 300. Tag somebody in the comments, you dig? Right now, man, Rod D versus E-Dubb. Big Twump, shout out to the North Side, man. HHE, Dark Hollow, man. Them my guys right there. Rod D, what you got for him?
Yo, after this one, I'm gonna move it on up. This one right here, Boss. Featuring my dude,
Fox. Hey, he played that A-State put in the face. He's like, okay, it's how you going to play it, E-Dubb. It's how you going to play it.
Hey, you know what this reminds me of?
What's that?
How Jada Kiss and Fabulous were battling. Jada Kiss said,
that's my motherfucking brother, man.
Nah, you can't do that. I thought we was going to keep it in the street. You playing dirty.
Man, hold up. YK did that.
I used to remember that.
Look, I mean, it was back then, we damn near was grim.
They said
Motif. Bro, real
talk. Nah, no, damn near.
He engineered it.
It sound like Motif. I don't know why you had to ask the question, bro.
But look, boy, but we damn near still was grim. Still right back to that.
Still.
Man, black music. Yo, I'm talking about, man. Salute to you, YK. That's the first place I ate tacos. Motherfucker. Fish tacos.
Yeah, YK and Motif.
Dude's house, man.
Them niggas was setting the standard back then. But Roddy, you say you want to play that Boss.
We gonna do Boss, man. Cause Dub don't hit me in the goddamn gut, so I gotta come on with
it. Hey,
now you didn't come back with this Boss on me. You the first one went to the cassette tape though.
Oh, no, he didn't go to the break, man.
He went to the cassette.
He started off with a tape.
Screw on it.
No,
We screw on it.
Like
you
I do.
Man.
Hey, who on this right here, Rod D?
It's me and Fox, produced by Trigger T,
man, the go-to guy for South Arkansas. This that Rod D featuring Fox a Million Boss. Y'all hit that share button. It's the real underground. Rod D versus E-Dubb.
Okay. Fox a million. True entertainer. Ricky D. Drop that shit, though. Yeah.
Get money, get lost. You ain't got a brother. How the fuck is you a boss? Money over everything. A nigga like the floss. Yeah. I don't give a fuck. I'ma do it like a boss. Boss.
Share button.
I'ma do it like a boss.
Hit that share button.
Box
a meal.
Now how the fuck is you a boss and you ain't never saw a quarter meal? Beefing with who? Boy, you don't want no part of you. Couple $1,000, I'll take it from your grandma. Choppers and choppers, boy, we ain't running out of ammo. Pull up in the Lambo, bitch, I think I'm Rambo. 150 pounds, but ain't a weapon I can't handle. Stunt front them hoes like your paper real low. Acting like you talking business, ain't nobody on that phone. I hear them niggas wanna rob me. I'm laughing to the bank, get my Maserati. Got a bitch behind me, wanna suck and ride me. About to take her to the room and beat it up like Ali. Oh, man in the mirror crying, hollering, why me? All that shit she said about me till a shorty wanna see. Put a boss in a big house, what shorty wanna be? I be out here blowing money like it's growing on the tree. You ain't stupid, oh, you stupid, what shorty was stupid at? Where you bow, 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 see me with Bruce at. You ain't stupid, oh, you stupid, what shorty was stupid at? Where you bow, 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 see me with Bruce at.
Hey, man.
Hey, check this out. When I heard that beat, Motif made that beat.
Shout out to the nigga Motif again.
Motif.
I'm talking about back then, boy.
He was making everybody shit.
He was making everybody shit.
Everybody. He was. You know how niggas say Arkansas ain't got a sound? He was defining the Arkansas sound then.
Man, I'm talking about if you was rapping, you had a Motif track.
You had a Motif track.
I don't give a fuck what you're talking about.
We need to go pull that nigga back out.
I'm going to pull up a Motif. I was going to go to something else, but I'm going to go to this because since we on Motif tracks, man.
Yeah, yeah.
So I'm going to go to this one. I was going to go to something. Let me see. Do I want to go to that one?
Uh-oh, you got him thinking. You got him thinking over here.
Yeah, see, he punched me in the mouth with that one. let me consult.
Everybody hit that share button, man. Everybody hit that share button. Hey, man, that was that boy Rod D featuring Fox on that one.
So I'm going to go with what I was going to go with at first then.
Okay.
The team said go with that one. So this actually the first song I did once I got out the penitentiary, man.
Okay.
And I know you understand that, Rod D, and I'm glad you're free. Welcome home. This the first song I did, man. Block Monster.
What I tell you, nigga.
It's a real classic
when
right here.
That, I said, nigga, I just felt like selling crack rap. I'm talking about that Big Dollar got on there with the. I said, and Big Dollar, like, he just came off the block selling rock. I'm talking about, you know how all big niggas got one style when they sell rock, slouching. They gonna sag, they gonna walk on side and shoot. Bitch, what you got for me today?
Hey, my nigga ain't like that. Hold up. No, my nigga ain't slouching like that, player. My nigga coming through now, looking like goddamn me a $250,000, player. Saying, I don't know what dollar you see. You might have seen King Dollar. You ain't see Big Dollar. Yeah, you ain't see Big Dollar, player. Yeah. Yeah, you ain't see him. You might be talking about your partner dollar. Because you ain't talking about my brother dollar, player. Yeah. 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 You ain't never seen not a pair of nothing slouch on him. And if you did, they cost $100,000. Yeah.
Hey, who on this song?
Hey. Yo. Hold on. Let me get back to this here. Shout out to 607, man. 607, me and Big Dollar, man.
Block Monster.
Yeah, know that.
It's the real underground. We in the streets versus battle. E-Dubb, Rod D. Let's get it. Hit that share button.
They scary. Yeah.
Guess who?
Guess who?
Yikes.
Like my brother say. E.W. Bush, the king. Yeah.
Where I'm going, just out, just out. Where I been, just out, just out. You don't ask me them kind of questions. You don't pay no bills in my house. If we got dope, we just out, just out. All the guns, just out, just out. Tweeting folks your location and taking pictures. Get you cussed out. Look, they scary. They scary. I'm a block monster. I'm a block monster. I'm a block monster. They scared of me. I'm a block monster. I'm a block monster. I'm a block monster.
I'm Freddy Krueger, flamed up with a matching brim. 50 bricks and I'm selling yam. 50 more and I'm melting me. Hey, wait, let me tell you a little bit about me. I got goons in the streets, so a bit about me. Know you seen the video, so you know we got heat. Just let me out of jail, so you know I ain't free. Please, you don't wanna test me, pimpin'. Did you see the police beat when they arrest me, pimpin'? I'm the king round here, you can't stress me, pimpin'. I'ma sit up in the trap and finesse these chickens. Hey, listen, I'm Frankenstein, and every penny, nickel, and dime I make is mine. Make me turn into the predator and take what's mine. Pay attention to my wrist while I shake this nine. Hell yeah, I'm a master chef. Think you're better than me, then you can kill yourself. The Beretta is ready so I can peel what's left. Monster. I got a couple of skeletons in my closet. A couple of bricks off in my charge. And no scales, all bells, my ball.
H.J. Just out, just out. England Acres. Just out, just out. You don't ask me them kind of questions. You don't pay no bills in my house. Granny Mountain. Just out, just out. Hanger Hill. Just out, just out. Tweeting folks your location and taking pictures. Get you cussed out. Look, they scary. They scary. I'm a blood monster. Block monster.
But it can't be sober thinking getting over on the OGs. Don't get them anything but targeted. Come with that bargain to get on your knees. All hail to the king. While Dub was gone, we just got stronger. We connected and created a scene. Now it's Block Monsters on 12th Row. John Burr, East End, Northside. H State don't need no cosign. I'm overseas, so we worldwide. I'm 607. They scared of me. Community revolution in progress. Getting bread for me.
These little dirty broke niggas talking about kicking ass. If you were getting money, you and me getting mad. It's hard to frown counting $1,000 cash. Don't ask me a thing.
South East, just out, just out. Silver City, just out, just out.
Hit that share button, hit that share button.
Don't pay no bills in my house. Hot Springs, just out, just
shout out my nigga 607.
Just out, just out. Tweeting folks your location and taking pictures. Get you cussed out.
Look, they scary. I'm a block monster. I'm a block monster. I'm a block monster. They scared of me. I'm a block monster. I'm a block monster. I'm a block monster.
Get my middle finger up, cause these niggas broke. Say you're breaking bad back. What the fuck you hustling for? I'm a black monster, black runner, block a cane, a block from you. 20 racks in that bag right there, honey. Ain't tough shit, nigga, hold your money. I stay free, number 607, that chopper raise up, just get the bosses. Military minded, and we don't do discussions. Lost 10 through the mail, man, fuck them pills. You are what you will, shit, I guess I'm real. Everything I touch, everything I get, shit, by 607, I'm out. And you can't tell me to turn it down, shit, this my house. I think these niggas be scared of me. Shit, I just don't know. The way them diamonds shine around my wrist might just go buy some more.
Where I'm going, just out.
Man, hold up, man. Boy, Big Dollar be going the fuck. Oh, man, shout out. Big P, I see you in the comments, Big P.
When you gonna shoot that video? You got with Dollar, man. That song y'all had line, man. That nigga Dollar went the fuck off on that shit too,
I
man.
I know that
line. That line, man. That boy right there went the fuck off on that, man. That was that Block Monster, E-Dubb, 607, Big Dollar. That video is on YouTube right now. Them boys had so many guns in that video. What? I said, man, I showed up to the video. I'm like, boy, this nigga got an arsenal up in this motherfucker, man. They dropping them fire emojis. Drop them fire emojis if y'all fucking with these songs, man. What y'all got to score with, man? What y'all got to score with? What y'all got to score with out there, man? Roddy versus E-Dubb right now, man. It's a close battle, man. They going back and back to back to back on them, man. What we on song number four right now? We on song number four, I think. Yeah. Somebody tell me what song we on. I think we on number four. Roddy, where you at?
What's happening?
What you want to hit them with next?
Lose control.
Lose control.
I knew he was gonna play that. Ooh, I knew it.
You want to introduce it?
This one right here, produced by Doug Key.
Featuring Southwest Boaz. This is a song that I used to see a lot of people always giving you a lot of feedback on. They was really fucking with this song when you dropped it. What project this song on? This is right kind of
on the Bills project.
They say yeah. It's 3-1 your way, Rod.
This ain't too old. This kind of before you had went on vacation.
It's two albums before.
Okay, this is Rod D Lose Control featuring Southwest Boaz. Ain't somebody sing? Ain't Kamara on the hook or something?
CJ.
Okay.
My brother.
It's the real underground. Hit that shut button. It's the king and the boss. Shout out my nigga Southwest Boaz, man. For real.
Yeah. Boaz. Shit. Man, I know it's hard as hell when your bra can tell when my shit is riding. Yeah. What them hoes do for that old school, then them sixes glide. Bump that chrome tool that your dome fool if you niggas try me. While you niggas are sending and dying, we winning and getting and freaking and shining. Yeah, some independent bitches in position to find me. I'm getting plenty riches, don't need niggas to sign me. Yeah. And when I'm really flicking, you little niggas is blinded. Damn. Don't need no aliens to co-sign it. Got my whip because still you won't find it. A descendant of Arkansas, the home of gangsters, slaughtering dogs. Yeah. Where killers and dealers be feeling they realest, them niggas be calling us hoes. Yeah. You niggas ain't really no killers, go get us, though dealers, bro, not at all. Yeah, no I pull dealers, up on man. The scene with that green like a money machine, but you know how I ball. I retract my statement that they hate the fact that we know where that paper at. And I spend it all up and I make it back. And these pussy ass niggas ain't made for that. I'm trying to show all of these niggas, this is how I ball. I came from nothing, struggling, hustling, fucking on my house. Jamming screw on my tape deck like goddamn them boys wreck. I remember the time I met Screw, Lil Kiki and Hout. Screwed up affiliate, 18 I was killing it. Back then no internet, Ride D, y'all been a vet. L-Dawg Hall still ride for me. Yeah, it's still Southside, homie, no question. That 9 on me when I'm creeping up in my slab. When I'm beating the block and I'm coming down, you know I'm blowing loud. Never stayed on my plate, man of the hog, I rep that proud. Yo, baby mama still jockin', but I don't want your gal. This paper callin', I'm livin' lawless, I don't give a fuck, I'm so used to ballin'. Ride diesel that nigga, yo baby daddy be hatin'. I'm a real nigga, nothing come close, I'ma lose control when this sun go. But this nigga don't have my money, 3 months past, nigga pay me some. I don't fuck around with these fuck boys, don't ask me to front you nothin'. SMG my clique, Arkansas, we in this bitch, nigga.
I can't pretend. Don't you wanna be?
going down, man. That was Rod D. Southwest Boaz. Rod D. Southwest Boaz. And Roddy, that was. That was the other chick that Dundee used to have over there on his writing team. Yeah, Leanna Danielle. Yeah. The video is on YouTube now, shot by Dion
White. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. One thing about
I think you breaking up, bro.
You lie for the leave the track over there, you come back, and ain't no telling who on it.
Hey man, that's part of being a producer, man.
But one thing about it, he gonna make you a classic.
Hey man, this is all part of being a super producer, man. Shout out Dun Key, the producer, man, for real. That was Rod D, Lose Control. E-Dubb told me, man, go to YouTube.
Yeah, I had to tell him to go to YouTube.
We pulling up over here, man.
You pull up that motherfucker, Lose Control, man. I had to goddamn me. I had to go to the bag, man. Now, when you hear this, this ain't the only one in the bag now. When you goddamn me try to get to going. Now, this ain't the only one in the bag.
Hey.
But I got to salute you on this one. Because when I was getting ready to go to the joint, bro called me like this. Bro, what you got? What you doing? Shit, we're going to shoot a video to whatever the hell you got going on. The first time I seen this video that we finna...
When you got out?
No.
Oh.
I seen it in the penitentiary.
Oh, okay.
But that's the first time I seen it in the penitentiary.
You were locked up already.
I was already.
I know when I seen the motherfucker, nigga, it touched your heart. You like, damn, Dub gone.
But I remember though.
Hey, real talk, man. Nigga rolled my time with me, everything. Letters, money. That my nigga, man. I fuck with dude. That my brother, bro. Real talk. Salute you for that. On the air in front of everybody. If I ain't never told you, nigga, in front of everybody, nigga, salute you for that, nigga. Now.
Hey, it ain't good, bro. When you ride with somebody for real, you know. You ain't gotta tell everybody what you do if you really fuck with somebody.
And that's real. You know what I'm saying? So I just wanted to speak on that because, you know, you're my brother and I fuck with you. But I had to punch you with this one here, man. Still breathing, man.
Hey, still breathing with Shay Marie. Shout out to Shay Marie.
Hey, Shay Marie, man. YK did the track, man.
And Kev the Chef did the video. Yeah. That was Rod D, right-hand cameraman right there, man. Shout out to Kev the Chef, man. This is Still Breathing. It's the real underground. Hit that share button. Hit that share button. We in the street. Fuck the industry.
That's some for real shit here, man. For real. Talking to some real niggas about some for real shit. Yeah, man.
YK!
Motherfuckers be trying to talk to me, but they don't talk to me the right way. And I don't talk to motherfuckers the right way, so this is how I express myself. So listen. Yeah. I'm still breathing. Peeping out the game as it grows. Watching my back cause friends turn foes. Nobody knows how I'm feeling though. About to explode inside. My granny just turned 100, but ain't Valerie died. See, I'm a Gemini, and that's two different people. I love the streets, but trying to find a way to do it legal. I can't explain myself, just gotta deal with me. Pull up a seat, roll up a sweet, pop a pill with me. I'm finna take you to the bad times. My mama smoked dimes. She's still a queen in my eyesight, the oldest out of five. You ever stayed in the house with no gas on? 11 years old, feeling like putting a mask on. All of my uncles gone, all of my daddies too. I had a few, Greg and Bobby and Earl too. This what this world do, gave me to the streets. Taught me how to roll a sweet and weigh a half a sack of three. Now is you feeling me? That's what a G was taught. And I ain't really had a job, now is that my fault? I got three C's to feed, and they on high G's. Convicted felon, on probation for three felonies. Just caught another charge, ain't got my date yet. My pocket's getting low, I don't know how to take that. Would I replace that? Nah, they can't kill me, I'm a soldier. He ain't never over, I'll be back, nigga, like a post. I'm still breathing.
I'm still breathing.
I'm still breathing. Peeping out the game as it grows. Watching my friends turn to foes. Jealous of my bankroll. I'm still breathing. I'm still breathing.
Hit that share button.
I'm still breathing. Peeping out the game as it grows. Watching my friends turn to foes.
E-Dubb, E-W Bush, TGE representative, you hear me? They call me all of that, real shit.
I'm just reaching out to my people, my supporters. I'm like Killer Mike. We don't call them fans, we call them supporters. Because it take a lot to reach in your pocket to buy what the fuck I'm offering. You don't even know who the fuck I am. I'm just letting y'all know what the business is with me, man. I'm finna have to go away and do a little time. Hopefully it ain't gonna be too long, you know what I'm saying? Nigga be back. Nigga just told.
We watching the video right now.
What the hell? We ain't going into detail with that.
Little interview on the video.
Y'all be careful, chill out, you know. Watch these niggas, man, they snakes, bro. Watch the company you keep, you hear me?
Message to the streets.
Nigga G, nigga be back home. I'ma have a movie ready for you motherfuckers. We got albums already in the streets, you hear me? Shout out to motherfucking SMG, man. They keeping a nigga goddamn me moving, holding a nigga down, you hear me? Shout out to the team. Shout out to everybody that got something from me recently that was trying to goddamn me put something towards the free E-Dubb movement or whatever you may want to call it, you hear me? Man, I salute y'all, man, and I appreciate everything niggas doing for me. We'll be back. They're working numbers still.
I'm a stressed soldier. Sometimes I wanna cry, but I'm a G, the truth in me. Sometimes I wanna lie, but I keep my head up, and I got a good heart. Don't take my kindness for weakness, and I ain't gon' even start. My uncle Keedy took 10 and didn't say my name, but now I'm broke, I bailed him out, but can't send him no change. Let me explain, so much pain got me ducking rain, and it gets hard sometimes, and that's simple and plain. See, I'm full of drama, don't wanna stress no more. The liquor drown the pain, but the weed burn it slow. Trial on the fourth, back and forth to cope. They band squares, now I gotta leave her just to smoke. Me and my mama beefing, and it ain't no secret. She kicked me out cause she was geeking, a hell of a reason. I ain't gon' speak on it. I'm a G, homie. Free cue ball and banks and AC, homie. See them some real niggas, been through the struggle with them. Been broken, bubbled with them, re-up and hustled with them. How I'm gon' forget them? Man, I'm so real, I gotta keep it real. I'm real and that's just how I feel. Yeah, but miss the meal for a couple of days. They say you don't, but crime pays. Check the mallet ways. See, this the life I lead. Over tracks I bleed, and in the hood I squeeze. Cause devil's chasing me a breed.
It's the real underground, E-Dubb, aka Errol Westbrook. It's the real underground, we in the streets. Rod D versus E-Dubb battle right here, man. So E-Dubb, when you went and got locked up, man, what was in your head? And Rod D, this question for you too, man. Like, when you thinking like, man, I got, damn, this shit throwing a wrench in my motherfucking, like, do you be like, what's your mind frame on that shit?
Like my shit, bro. They took my live off, okay. But my shit though, bro, like, see, I ain't never been to the penitentiary. So, well, they were broke first time too, far as I know. So, you know how you be, I'm gonna say I was scared, but not scared as in, oh man, oh shit, I'm going to the penitentiary. I'm scared like a nigga getting on a roller coaster ride.
Yeah.
And the adrenaline, and it's like, oh man, goddamn. Ooh, I'm way up here. Oh, goddamn, I'm finna go down real fast. You know, that type of scared. Anxious, yeah. Maybe that's the word. But you know, I'm real, so if it was scared, it was scared. But it's not in that sense. So, but you know, all my partners, like me coming up, I grew up with a lot of big niggas, older niggas, so they done been back and forth to the penitentiary, so they tell a nigga, hey, you know, when this here going on, you know, hey, watch, and when you get down there, hey, try to do this here, and man, sign up for work release, and hey, do try to do this here, and man, stay out, don't get down there gangbanging type shit. See, them my type of homeboy, they don't be, here go the Draco, go shoot everybody. Hey, man, you going to the jump, look here. Man, get down there, sign up for work release, you ain't got that much time, do this, and you know, so I was kind of focused on that, kind of staying out the way after I got over the, all right, I'm on this roller coaster. We up.
So you want to think about like, damn, my music, am I going to still do music when I get out? Like,
see, I already knew I was going to still do music when I got out. And other than, see, the music, I really wasn't never really worried about it. Not saying it like that, but just on the fact of I ain't had nothing but 2.5 years. And I can say that now, but when they gave it to me, I was, I got 30,000 years, you know what I'm saying? But. You know, it wasn't number 2.5 years, and then at the time I had a strong backbone. You know what I'm saying? We're not together now, but that's not gonna take away from what I had then. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So I had a strong backbone. My team was strong. You know what I'm saying? Like, shout out to Tizzle. Shout out to Tony T. Shout out, that's Tizzle. I'm on this drink now. Shout out to Dollar. You know what I'm saying? Dizzle. You know, Big Drew. Yak. Boog Dog. I went through. I'm on. You know, but you know, you know what it is. So I kind of still had a strong team, man. So it was. I wasn't really worried about that. Like, my Facebook page still was active. My wife at the time did a party. My wife and my people, you know what I'm saying, they did a party for me. 607 did an album for me. You know what I'm saying? You was steady shouting me out on the 88.3, you and Hoglet. You
shout out to 88.
So, you know, I never kind of really was worried about that. It was just, I was more worried about, am I going to be up to speed on the music when I get out?
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Like, 2.5 years, a lot of shit changed. Whole gas station.
Real
you know
deal
what I'm
shit.
Saying? Shit. This go on. Nigga wearing jeans, skirts, and, you know, kind of a lot of shit changed. You know what I'm saying? It's a bunch of rappers now. So
yeah.
I was kind of more focused on that, like the slang and the lingo, because we don't just really get that in the state, junk.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? When a nigga get down there, they just down there. We hear from the new niggas when they come.
Hey, man. Rod D.
Yo.
What you got? What you got next for me?
You know, he came with that. I got to go and hit him. we gotta go with she ain't
he
right.
Hit me with that issue.
What you got? What you got?
Hit me with that issue.
She ain't right.
Uh oh, I think he said she ain't right.
I knew he was gonna hit me with that issue.
I know, boy, this my shit. He know it. Nigga, it won't even be my show. It'll be they show. And this song right here, come on, I hop on stage with them.
They say echoing while Roddy's echoing. Roddy
echoing? Yeah, he said echoing.
Okay, I'll try to fix Roddy echo while we are off the air. But this that Roddy featuring Kevin Gates.
Kevin Gates and Rocko.
Man, that nigga went off.
Yeah. Hey, is it true that Rocko tried to buy that song?
Yeah, he did. I ended up letting him put it on his album.
Okay.
I'm all my
plugs, though. You gotta check for that. We'll talk later.
Hey man, this right one of Rod D's biggest songs, man. Featuring Rocko, Kevin Gates. It's called She Ain't Right. It's the real underground. Hey, shout out to that boy Rodney. Rodney on the hook, ain't he?
Ooh, see now.
That's the one.
I mean the one, yeah, the one.
And shout out to DJ Young Style.
Yeah, DJ Young Styles on the beat. What up, Zadrian? Y'all hit that share button.
She off herself, she by her fetish. She ain't got no ethics.
Nah.
If you paying, she stand. You ain't, she in the wind. Iron fist, shrewd attitude, she ain't gon' pretend.
No.
Only thing she loyal to is them dividends. She gon' get it from you or get it from him. Or should I say them, she'll fuck your friend. Then double back, you ask about her, she be like, what? Mind your business, stand your lane, nigga. Soon as you show your emotion, she know you lame, nigga. She gives a damn about who you are, fuck your fame, nigga. She out here playing, she ain't looking for no main, nigga. Beautiful girl, body immaculate, extravagant. Creme de la creme, strive for the best, she far from average. Her smile the hook, soon as you look, you book. You gon' do whatever it takes, she did whatever it took. Poof, Vemu, she gone. I can't even say she wrong, cause so much be going on, she gotta take care of her
man,
own.
I really like that girl, but the bitch ain't right. But man, I really like that girl. Man, I really like that girl. But the bitch ain't right. Y'all, I really like that girl.
Said I like that girl. Yeah.
We've been fucking for a little second. Our relationship kinda reckless.
I'm tripping.
I know we shouldn't have never intertwined. Cause I'm married and you would never be mine.
Damn.
Even if it wasn't, you got a background. But I love the way she rub a nigga back down.
I confess.
I'm really catching feelings for her. I know she ain't right, but she just feel this void.
Right.
My niggas think I'm fucking tripping. I don't give a fuck that she like women. That's my boo thing. Her main is rolling coupe, man. In the bed, she just do thing that drive a nigga insane.
Man, I really like that girl, but the bitch ain't right. But man, I really like that girl. Man, I really like that girl, but the bitch ain't right. Y'all, I really like that girl.
Hey, man, let me say you felt that when y'all said that.
Luca Brasi.
grew up in the gutter.
What that
fuck what other people talking about.
In they
I love the way she comes for me when I'm alone.
Fast moving, no coupe, cruises to Cancun. Body fragrances, scented lotion, but they'll say it soon. Ooh. Told chick, nothing no amateur, handle in the moment. I can meet your speakers, chief and reefer while under components. Rumor surface as if shorty fuck one of my homies. But when you in the lane, I'm at never giving it notice. Lick her nipples, ass wiggle, it tickles, she want it. Up against the sofa, bend her over, she love it, she moaning. In the mall, walking like a horse, buying this and that. Dropping bands on designer brands, I tend to miss and match.
Hold up, Rod D, she ain't right, featuring Kevin Gates and Rocco. Hey man, I seen E-Dubb over there.
I got, boy, I'm panicking.
He's over there consulting with his consultants.
Ooh, I'm panicking.
He went in his bag
hey,
on that one.
I'm with that. That's my brother. I want him to win. Shit, what you mean? All right, now, this the one I'm going to play. Now.
You got something in your bag over there now. I'm waiting on you to say play.
I'm finna.
We got 20 minutes left in the show. So y'all got 20 minutes now.
This song right here, if I ain't mistaken, I mean, y'all can check the records and check the background and all that shit right there. Now, if I ain't mistaken, this is the first song from a Lil Rock artist to be on World Star.
Okay.
And the name of this song is Video Shot by Hoodstruck. I don't know too many artists that got a video by
Hoodstruck. Shout out my nigga Chris Austin.
But the name of this song here is Turn It Down.
Turn It Down. Let's see where we at.
Okay, I see you, baby.
It's on YouTube.
YouTube, yeah. I heard him. Oh, man.
All right, Turn It Down. Official video, E-Dubb. Y'all ready? It's the real underground. We in the streets. Y'all hit that share button, man. Y'all know what time it is. Shout out my nigga Chris Austin, Hoodstruck.
Y'all know it.
Hit that share button. Hey.
I got midgets in the trunk. Chrome teen is gon' bump. Shaking weed after swishes, spilling lean. Out my cup, turn it down. Hell no, I ain't turning nothing down. Turn it down. Hell no, I ain't turning nothing down. I got midgets in the trunk. Chrome teen is gon' bump. Shaking weed after swishes, spilling lean. Out my cup, turn it down. Hell no, I ain't turning nothing down. Turn it down. Hell no, I ain't turning nothing down. Hey. Up the Chevy thing, listening to Gorilla Zoe, knocking out my trunk frame. I swear it ain't past number four, and I can't hear a damn thing. 10 missed calls or more. Somebody called Dub. Hell yeah, that was an hour ago. I don't turn it down, I pause the song. Still beating when the laws get gone. Cut it up past 7 and let it beat, cause this my favorite song. Purple Kush, what I'm blazing on. I done spilled my cup about 15 times. Back to the gas station, get some ice. Switch to this, put it on 9. Beating, I know my bitch happy cause it's vibrating. Blowing out the tweeters in my car, but I'm still skating. And they still hating, but I can't even hear y'all. Throwing up my middle finger every time I steer off. Hey, come here, dawg, tell me what the volume say. You heard me on 24th, man, that's 3 blocks away. Y'all hit hard when the bass drop. We falling all out the weed spot. On certain songs, I got to turn it down or take the bass. I got midgets in the trunk, tone T and it's gon' bump. Shaking weed after swishers, feeling lean. Out my cup, turn it down. Hell no, I ain't turning nothing down. Turn it down. Hell no. In the trunk, home team is gon' bump. Shaking weed after swishers, spilling lean out my cup. Turn it down. Hell no, I ain't turning nothing down. Turn it down. Hell no, I ain't turning nothing down. Hey. Teams like gorillas, homie, you ain't gotta hit. You can feel me coming. On the sound, spit a couple of hundred. I'm beating hard, let's bet some money. 15's drumming, but let's talk about these 12s I got. Fast Eddie, he made the box. 8 of them going straight across. Boss, that's what I got up in my deck now. The whole front glass shake. Hope a nigga don't wreck now. These 12s in my old school. Got a player sounded like Pro Tools. Got 10 tens in the band I just bought, sitting on some gold shoes. Beating down low, but I'm hard top, so I'm riding slow. Beating out of control, I'm so high, I don't know where to go. Switch to this, now I'm bumping 6. Bitch, let's go Dutch or something. Put this bitch on 10, and I swear to God, I'm busting something. Memphis everything, it's gonna rain when I turn it up. Weed all over the floor, cause it bang when I burn it up. Cloudy, I can't see a thing, my ears ringing and all of that. And I ain't turning nothing down, so player, he gonna have to call you back. I got midgets in the trunk.
The real underground man, we in the street, E-Dubb, Rod D.
Switch the spilling lean out my cup, turn it down. Hell no, I ain't turning nothing down. Turn it down. Hell no,
I ain't turning nothing down. Hey, man, it's a versus battle. E-Dubb, Rod D. Hey, man, that's a 2010. This was on World Store in 10. But niggas weren't having no World Stores in 10.
I know they was. Yeah, hey, look. Salute to Bankroll Freddy. But I was probably the first Bankroll.
Ain't no nigga in back then have no World Store.
Yeah. Yeah, I probably was the first Bankroll Freddy ride this motherfucker.
Bankroll era. Hey, shout out my nigga, what you calling here in your video? What's his name now? Lil Nidus.
Lil Homie.
Yeah, Lil Homie, yeah, back then. Now he's Lil Nidus.
In that bit. Young Taz in that bit.
I'm like, that's bro. Yeah, my nigga Cash Taz. Please say that, K.
Yeah, man.
Rod D, what you got, man? We got, we're going to do two more songs each. We back on you.
I thought it was three more, two.
Man, we ain't got but like 15 minutes.
I know my two.
So you is Roddy, pick your thinker, what your two gonna be? E-Dubb thinking what it's
two. Do we get to like premiere our single too?
We can go out with it.
Okay, cool.
So pick your two. Pick your two verses.
I got my two and go out with it. I got my two. Swoosh and swoosh.
What'd you say? What's that, Roddy?
Yeah,
with whatever you trying to prove, some new shit that you trying to come on.
Salute.
You said the fuck. You say what you want?
We gonna go with full of that next.
Full of that. That's the song with Webby.
And Freak.
Webby and R.I.P. Long Live Freak. Rod D featuring Young Freak, Webby and Rodney. Full of that.
That was my shit too. I was waiting on this motherfucker too. He used to perform that motherfucker at the Rib Cage.
At the Rib Cage.
Then you used to do this motherfucker.
You went to the Rib Cage.
Did I go to the Rib Cage?
You know about the Rib Cage? He does.
Man, come on, man. Rod D used to have us down there all the time.
Another club I snuck in plenty of times.
Hey man, if you know about the Rib Cage,
we used to be in the Rib Cage now. Salute to Rod D to the boss.
They got to shoot one day in the motherfucker.
Hood certified music at it daily. Straps and trunks.
Rod D full of that, featuring Young Freak. Webby, hit that share button.
I'm full of that. Trying to make the beat drop. I don't drunk just a little too much. I don't smoke just a little too much. I don't pop just a little too much. I be getting fucked up just a little too much. I'm full of that drink. I'm full of that drug.
This bitch down, yeah. Screaming rock dollars, Southside down pound. Digging on them jiggers, feeling like I'm about to die. Too many drugs, I'm in this bitch, I'm way too high. I'm rolling and I'm rolling, I'm sneaking and I'm geeking. I'm with some bitch, I don't even know she had Puerto Rican. When I woke up in the club, I was full of that shit. 30 niggas in my clique, 100 bitches on my dick. What a pill man at, tell them bad, make some water. Loaded to the max, I'ma finish it tomorrow. I got the club going up. The brown up in my cup. Look around the club, people's bitch, I'm trying to fuck. Know that
I don't drunk just a little too much. I don't smoke just a little too much.
Shout out my nigga Motif in the comments. Ryan Harris.
Just a little too much. I'm full of that drink. I'm full of that drug. I'm full of that lean. I'm full of that blow. I'm full of that drink.
Everybody hit that strap button. Ride D, E-Dubb.
I'm full of that lean. I'm full of that blow.
You ain't seen a nigga wrist like this. Walk up in the club, yeah, I got the right pitch. Double shots of Hennessy, that's from a white bitch. Give me 50 feet, ho, I'm in my all-white fit. Coats, boy, shit, shoes on fleek. Jury on fleek, V12 outside. Young 2 and Rod D, Space A Spud. My niggas in this bitch screaming, you it. Give a fuck about a hoe, that's how we do it. I'm full of that dro, full of that lick. About to smash me a hoe filler with dick. Laid up in the cut with a fifth of that shit. Got a nigga like blood, I'm full of that.
Long live Young Freak.
I don't smoke just a little too much. I don't pop just a little too much. I be getting fucked up just a little too much.
What city y'all in, man? Put it in the comments.
I'm full of that glow. I'm full of
what?
That drink. I'm full of
what
that
drink. I'm full of that
drink. Webby.
Pocket full of money.
Full of that glow.
Head spinning, bread spinning, you can tell we winning. Can't tell you winning, but I can tell.
tell that you would probably tell. I'm full of that dank, you can probably smell. Bad bitches everywhere, hell yeah, I'm a player. SLG, y'all see me. They just get it, that don't got nothing to do with me. You know you got to be a real nigga, you and me. Trill till I D.I.E., don't believe me, come and see. Talking money, man, it's rank here for A to G's. And every nigga on my team got a Glock apiece. My hoes hot as grease. Acting drunk, y'all can all get a shot apiece. The bartender next.
I'm drunk just a little too much. I don't smoke just a little too much.
Hey, man, y'all know what time it is. The real underground. We're in the street right now. Rod D versus E-Dubb versus battle. You dig? Check this out. Check this out. Shout out my nigga Ice Man, DJ Ice Man in the building. Light skin shit matter. Rondell Williams somewhere around here. With his platinum skateboard. Shout out my nigga New Money in the motherfucking building. You dig? E-Dubb. You said Rod D was cheating on you with that one, huh?
Yeah, he cheated.
He cheated with it because he pulled out a long little freak feature.
I just told bro too. I said, and I got one with Freak too, but that nigga own it.
So it's Roddy on the song. Yeah. So he was playing chess.
But he snuck that one in. Long live Freak, man. Real talk. All right, now I got you. Say it's two songs left, right?
Yeah. He got one left. You got two.
I got two. Okay, yeah. So I got two requests. So I'm trying to see which one I'm gonna end on.
Study long, study long. What'd you say, Roddy?
I need everybody to come in. Do they want to hear the stash? I will be freaking money, man. Or the big homie tomorrow.
That's a tough choice.
That's the big homie.
So you just told E-Dub what you gonna play.
So you gonna add Kamara, huh? Well, damn it. You know what?
Tell him,
I have one with her too.
Well, let's go talk to Kamara song.
I'm playing Kamara song then.
What's the name?
Letter to the Game.
Yes, Letter to the Game. They gonna jump into some real shit now. Letter to the Game.
Hold on.
Dun Key produce. Who produced this?
Letter to the Game.
Can't remember.
Whoever produced Letter to the Game,
tap in.
See, that was the last album. See, this album here, I'm more hands-on, I can tell you.
E-Dubb, Errol Westbrook, featuring Kamara. Shout out to Kamara, man. Super dope.
Listen.
When it got tough, when it felt like too much.
A lot of niggas be acting, and that's too high what you asking. So I'm gon' do what I do. What's the play? Make a move. Buy a shirt and some shoes for my old school with the roof. You kept it cool with my dudes, but you did me so dirty. That's the tricks to the game. You got to live it and learn it. My concern is why you give my nigga life. That was his wife. If it was me, I would've killed that nigga twice. My advice is you're dead for me, though. Niggas get life for a kilo, ass kilo.
What's that name, bro?
When you're good, you're good. When I'm always straight, till I get a case in front of the state judge out in my face.
Does the prosecutor have anything?
Throwing numbers at me.
Mandatory, 20 years.
Now the game don't seem so happy. Nah, yeah, the game will leave you lonely. How you fucked up in the cell with pictures only.
Living my life with no regrets and nothing to prove.
Everything was all fine until a partner of mine. Hold up, let me show you how the game do. He get hot, he get a charge, he scared to do time, so he blame you. Damn, and you let this shit ride. Game, you ain't what you used to be, nothing like 9 to 5. Hustler, I retired, the penitentiary ain't meant for me. 2.5 this time, next time might be a century. This is it, Michael Jackson, history. The game dead, might as well say it's Prince to me.
That just live forever.
And I meant that in the nicest way. A lot of bricks, a lot of bells, equals a lot of time to think. I asked the game what she did to him. Where the OG's at, look what the kid's doing.
Let me show you something.
But the game's still the game, everything is everything, yours truly.
E-Dubb, Kamara, produced by, produced by Ferocious. Produced by Ferocious.
Well, I think Kamara got beat out, man.
What'd you say, Rod D?
Kamara got beat out. Hold up. You switched up. You tricked me. You tricked me. You cheating. You cheating. Okay, go ahead. Do what you gonna do. I got one more.
Yeah, this Rod D last one right here.
I got one more.
Which one you choose, Rod D?
Ash, I gotta do this for my brother Freak, man.
He
know I
was
down there.
Freak on this
song
too.
God damn, he punching me in the stomach.
Hey, yeah. Freak. Okay, okay. Hey, yeah, he got you again. Long live Young Freak.
Freak and Money Man.
Money Man and Money Young Man, Freak. Stash House.
Freak and Money Man, huh?
Okay. Hey, man, y'all hit that share button.
Nigga. we gonna talk later on, bro.
Hey, man, here we go. Career Underground. Rod D, E-Dubb, let's get it.
Yeah. Y'all already know what it is, man. You put Rod D, a.k.a. Dilfoo. Young Free. SMG, Rocktown Music Group. Nigga, the only movement that's moving. Know that, nigga.
100-pound play, that's 80K. Know that. I do this shit at least 2 times a day. Money going in, bells going out. I don't take nobody to my stash house. 100-pound play, that's 80K. No way. I do this shit at least 2 times a day. But money going in, bells going out. I don't take nobody to my stash house.
I took a trip to the Bay today. Then I mailed 200 to the A. Then the nigga went and dropped the first. Took a L, it ain't even hurt. Took a L, it could've been worse. Just dropped a kilo on one of my neighbors. Did this shit solo, I don't owe no favors. Ran on that bag, I had to get a M. Wait everywhere like we inside a gym. Sticks everywhere like we chopped down a tree. Trapping Margellas and way up a P. They raided the house, some nigga had to flee. I got the discounted price on no G. He just a pussy nigga, not a G. Rockin' Fushimi, stepping on the key. The bitches I hit is the baddest alive. I had to celebrate just survive. I bought the P's 50 at a time. We had to put our freedom on the line. I put an 18 wheeler on the road. I got the driver backing in the low. He not a shooter, heard the nigga froze. I made a living standing over stoves. Yeah.
100-pound play, that's 80K.
Rod D, Money Man, Young Freak.
Shit at least 2 times a day.
Let it go.
But money going in, bells going out.
Hit that share button.
I don't take nobody to my stash house.
Whoa.
100-pound play, that's 80K.
Let it go.
But money going in, bells going out. I don't take nobody to my stash house. I told my plug at least bring me 1,000 pounds. If he can't do that, don't bring his ass back around. Midget, Reggie, loud, smell it out through the house. Bells on bells on bell, Young Freak go and grab the scale. Break it down, it's dry right now, it's pound for pound. 16 in the trip, I'm trying to make it flip. I don't concern nobody with that extended clip. Money counter too, no misunderstanding. Hope you got your scales, all sales are final. Got the most school rules, I still jam the vinyl. Dope, boy, fresh nigga. 25 in the bag, where that check nigga. No flex, zone, 200 gone. Gotta spin fire racks and motor, call my phone. I don't touch no white, I got that top flight. And I'll pull up on your homie if your money right. 100-pound play, that's 80K.
Know that.
I do this shit at least 2 times a day.
I do.
But money going in.
Hit that strap button, hit that strap button. Rod D, Money Man, Young Freak.
To my stash house. 100-pound play, that's 80K.
It's the real underground.
I do this shit at least 2 times a day.
We in the street.
Money going in, bells going out.
Let it go.
Don't take nobody to my stash house.
100 pounds of meat, great. 30 bells of that loud pack. Shipment came on Wednesday. Same night, I went right back. I'm flipping. Money over bitches, closest friends turn into snitches. When them fists start taking pictures, don't fuck around with you fuck boys. Got $100,000 on your nuts, boy. Playing around with the big dog, you gon' fuck around and get touched, boy. Dizzle told me go get the scale. Guns placed to order 20 bells. Pick them up, drop them off, work on the road. We don't do the mail. My trap house got clientele. Got a whole house with about 20 guests. My stand spot, nobody there. Keep the lung cut so nobody cares. Whipping the magic, young nigga whipping the traffic. Lights, camera, action, all of my niggas is trapping. I be in Atlanta speaking country grammar. With them dirty birds trying to whip a phantom. Peach soda, Welch grape, activists in my style phone. That state of my life's plagued. I chunk the dukes and I'm headed home. I'm gone.
100-pound play, that's 80K.
Y'all know what time it is, man. Long live Young Freak. Martell, they on your ass in the comments too.
I'm just saying, this is my thing. This is my thing.
Hey, Martell, crazy.
Hey, Rod D. I'm just saying, Rod D. 100 pounds. That's 160K. Can I borrow
$10? Hey, that's what I was selling midget.
Yeah.
Talk to me.
That motherfucker right there was pushing them bitches.
Hey, T, you say you had a message for Martell?
I'm gonna get him in 10 minutes.
10 minutes, Martell. He said 10 minutes.
Martell, we on your ass.
10 minutes, Martell.
Pause. We on your ass.
Pause.
Hey,
Rodney, don't you explain shit else to that youngster.
Hey, Dunn Key said he hated recording that money, man. Bro, he said he punched in every bar for bar. Hey, I record niggas like that every day.
I believe you.
You really writing their verse.
But that what make money, man, so tight.
Bar for bar, punch it
bar
in.
Bar for bar, punch it in.
No, what I'm saying, it take a long time, though, because they sit there thinking of the next bar. All right, I'm ready.
Bro, I can't even imagine that, because, I don't know if you ever been there when I record, but, bro, I come in, one come out.
But you different.
I'm talking about one bar for bar, punching in.
All 12 bars.
Look, I can't even see the niggas that go in there and do the little freestyle and do the four and then sit back and think about it.
That's what they do. That's what they do.
Oh my God, that's the new style,
bro.
But the other niggas, I ain't talking about him. But the other niggas, bro, I can't even see that, bro. Because I'm going to go in there like this here.
But you come to the studio with your shit rope.
Get my money, and I'm gone.
I can't do all
them niggas come, they don't come with nothing, bro.
Yeah, that's why a bunch of niggas record they sell.
Boy, I'm coming in that bit dirt. You done seen it?
Yeah. Make you one track. Like,
bro, and you know what I told these niggas, other than my people. I come up in that bitch like this right here.
5 minutes, bro.
With my paper while everybody freestyling and
playing.
You ready? You got the fail? You got the fail? Okay. You engineer, how y'all record? Y'all one take, two take? Y'all dub it? Y'all end it?
So you're a real professional, huh?
Okay, let go.
I do feel the dirt. You about to come on.
Look, then I look at them. They be like, damn. Then I come on back. Erase that one. Bring it back.
Yeah, I was just getting in the mood.
I look at them.
This nigga stupid, man.
All right, let me
add lib. What you do? Add lib. Let's go.
I couldn't play Domino with this nigga.
Yeah.
Hey, man, look at Rodney E-Dubb in the motherfucking building. They got one. What we got? You got one more song left?
Yeah.
I got one more song left.
One more, Rodney. Well, no, that was Rodney last. Yeah, E-Dub got one.
Yeah, one.
This your last song. This is last song. What you got? What you got?
Man,
I'm going to
tell you what
man,
you do.
Now, don't tell me.
Hi. About to come with
whipping it. You better know that. Boy, you already knew that was coming. Hold on now. I said, now, wait a minute.
Nigga, know what time it was.
I had to. What else I'm going to come with?
I see some other ones in the fold over here.
I mean, I ain't even go with them. I just was
freestyling.
I was freestyling. Like, I was telling you.
But you know Whipping had to be in that team.
Oh, yeah, they had to be. Because I'm listening to what bro playing. I'm like, okay, I'm going to go with what type of vibe he going with. Yeah. I'm going to go to this one.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? You see it.
This there Whipping. This one of your top tracks.
You better know it. I think I had just signed with Next Page on this one, too. Like, real talk. Shout out to Big Bro, man. Next Page Entertainment, man.
Shout out to Next Page. Man.
TGE is in the building now. We got.
I still like Black Boss Boy, like Whipping.
Shit,
you know it's a classic.
Yeah, I'm on that motherfucker too.
Hey, this Whipping got that Black Youngstone on it though. Who made the Whipping beat?
Yeah,
Mo motherfucking Teeth. I remember that.
Mo Teeth made the whipping.
Well, you better know Mo Teeth.
I didn't know that. I didn't hear that.
When I first got out the joint, bro, man, salute, man. When I first got out the joint, man, Mo Teeth, Brace Face Music, them was like. Them was
when they had the studio in the backyard.
Boy, I used to go to these niggas' houses, you hear me?
Yeah.
Them was the two niggas that made sure that I was kind of like still on my music before, you know, me and Big Bro did what we did.
Yeah.
And like just salute to them. I'ma just say that, man. Salute to them, man.
What'd he say? He said, I was mad hell, cause I wasn't no block monster. I don't even rap. I appreciate
block monster. Block monster. Next page to the tape. CMT. They said whipping. E-Dubb. Black youngster.
Hey, I'm post. Posted on the block and I be getting. Me in the trap, I'm in the kids. Fist telling in the foreign, I be with. Gang. I'm kidding.
Hit that shirt, bud.
Posted on the block and I be getting. Kiss me in the trap, I'm in the kids. Fist telling in the foreign, I be with. Gang. Hey, I'm post. Posted on the block and I be getting. Kiss me in the trap, I'm in the kids. Fist telling in the foreign, I be with.
Swear to God.
I'm kidding. Posted on the block and I be getting. Kiss me in the trap, I'm in the kids. Fist telling in the foreign, I be with.
I'm in the trap, tryna whip it again. Get my dope off and flip it again. Pull my lane up and sit with it again. Lord, you know I committed some sin. Blast, run up on me, bitch, your ass. Young nigga on his gangsta shit. He don't leave the house without his plan. Put a 100 rounds in your brick wall. Get in my way, I'ma hit y'all. Young nigga say he gangsta. What around town, young nigga, he the big dog. Kid and shit, I had no choice. Fuck that little bitch, I had the divorce. I'm from the hood, I had no support. I know they hated, wish they was up. I'm sick of my little bitch, cause she
hey,
I was
fucked. Hey, I'm post. Posted on the block and I be getting. Catch me in the trap, I'm in the kids. Bitch telling in the foreign, I be weird.
Swear to God.
I'm getting. Posted on the block and I be getting. Catch me in the trap, I'm in the kids. Bitch telling in the foreign, I be weird.
Gang.
I'm working. In the kitchen, I be getting it. Listen, put it in my pocket, pay attention. Pimpin', moving everything until I'm finished. Whipping 0 to 100 real quickly. I'm talking hoes in my cars. Puerto Rican bras on a plane with the jaws. Sitting in the Jag with the lean and the car. Money waiting on me in my garage. I got a stable full of hoes. Safe full of dough and a mouth full of goals. Hold up. Black, white hoes. Ages. And even got a couple pink toes. I'm back in the kitchen. Disappear like a magician. And I'm throwing balls out the post like a pitcher. Swisher. Roll real tight with some isha. 100 grand and some rubber bands and a pistol. I mix the effing with the juice. Swoosh. Automatic roof with the view. Poof. Yeah, nigga ballin', need some proof. Who? E-Dubb Bush, nigga, the truth.
Yeah.
We count money by the thousands. Came a long way from Highland Court to public housing. Flamed up, high caned up, never changed up. And I'm in the kitchen, water whipping, cooking
hey,
out. Posted on the block and I be getting. Catch me in the trap, I'm in the kids. Fist telling in the foreign, I be weird.
Gang.
I'm getting. Posted on the block and I be getting.
Yeah.
Catch me in the trap, I'm in the kids. Fist telling in the foreign, I be weird.
What a guy. Hey, man, it's an E-Dubb Black Youngster whipping video out right now. That's on Worldstar too, man. Ain't that on Worldstar?
Yeah. I actually got 1 million views on that motherfucker.
Whipping.
Oh, over 1 million views. Excuse me.
Whipping.
But people don't talk about that, though. But I sit back and I just listen.
Hey, man, sometimes you got to let them know, man. Sometimes you got to let them know.
Look, I can't pop my shit till next year, man. September 21st, I will be popping my shit.
What's September 21st?
We going to talk about it. I can't do it this weekend. You're going to be flat. Dude, see, people that know about that shit. See, people that know about this type of shit. They know what's happening.
Like,
I can't pop my shit till next year.
Okay.
But just know this here. Ooh, I'm going to pop my shit.
September 21st.
A lot of bullshit, bro. And I have not been getting acknowledged for a lot of shit that I got. That means, boy.
September 21st. You niggas in trouble.
Hey, man.
I don't think y'all getting a lot of
acknowledge. All I know is before rapping, I was a street nigga, and if you talking about some rapping or trapping and all that old type of shit in your raps, and you ain't seen
me, okay. I think it's these young niggas. It's certain young niggas who pay attention to the legends in the game around here, but some of the young niggas they don't respect it. They just don't care to go look. What the white folks say? If you have it, hide it in a book. A nigga don't care to look, and they got it right there at their fingertips.
Hey, man, shout out to that boy Dean Manuscript tuned in from Texas. Tri-Coastal Radio. That's what's up, man. Roddy said he just want the money.
Hey,
y'all get ready, man. Sauce of the Toss. Sauce of the Toss is coming up in about 5 to 10 minutes.
Hey,
Tell Lil Martell he got it.
Yeah, Lil Martell, you first.
I got to sing you my song.
Send it right quick. Rod D.
What's up with the singer?
I want you to we gonna go out with y'all. Gonna introduce our newest single or whatever the newest project that you want to put them on right now.
Let me know when you're ready.
I'm ready whenever you're ready. What you got for me?
All right, this is my latest single that just dropped.
Nah, don't pause, man.
If you was to go to my page, you'll see it all around my page. It's called Speak It Raw. It's one of the songs I wrote to I made it to the house.
You said you wrote it on the way to the house.
Damn.
That bitch was shut. You might say that. It was in my head the whole time.
Hey, did you do a lot of writing when you were locked up?
One by one.
Hell no, I didn't write nothing.
You weren't in the mood for that shit, huh?
Nah, I'm just trying to get past time.
Hey, Rod, did my nigga them call home and said he was over there just sleep.
Hey, T said his nigga called home and said you was over there asleep, just sleeping, trying to sleep the damn time away.
Hey, he lied. That's
Dodie. He said, yeah. And when he bobbed his head, he said, yep.
T the one told him, Big T
the one said it.
I wasn't sleeping, me and T walking the track every day.
Hey, man, shout out to all them boys from the pound on lock, man. Freedom boy. Man. Hey, this is Rod D new single. We finna get ready to get up out of here, man. We finna play Rod D new single, and then we're gonna play E-Dubb new single. Sauce of the Toss is finna come out. Got the Petty Gang in the building. Any artists out there trying to get y'all music played? Lil Martell. Hey, your time is coming up next, man. Everybody who in the comments, y'all wanna tune in and hear Martell shit next? Y'all come in, tap in. Hey, remember, leave your feelings at home. If you can make it on Sauce of the Toss It, you can make it anywhere, man. Shout out to everybody who tuned in tonight, man. Shout out to Roddy, E-Dubb. Everybody been saying it's a tie. They going back and forth, head to head. Hey, man, these some real live A-State vets right here, man. Go YouTube these niggas. Google them. Whatever you got to do, go check that music out.
I seen one that said it was like 5-3 Roddy. Then I seen one that said... Rod D, one by one.
They going, they have, you know, you know, this really, you know, ain't a competition.
I my brother. Say, this, you ain't no competition. This a showcase.
That's really kind of
more of a showcase. If we going to do anything, we'll say.
Nah, fuck that. It's a competition. What the fuck you mean?
Even with the Sean 1K.
Nah, y'all know me, bro. I'm real, bro. I ain't with a, bro. If it's a competition, hey. Y'all lucky my live, bro. Hey, look.
Boy,
Sean 1K killed him.
New Money still talking about Sean 1K.
1K murder all the time,
bro. He killed him.
Let's be real. Come on, man.
Hey, man, I'm going to play Rod D's new single, man.
He killed him.
It's called Speak It Raw featuring Cameron Foster, man. Hey, man, who got it? Rod D or E-Dubb then? Since they said,
yo, you goddamn right.
Rod D or E-Dubb.
That's my brother. I want him to win.
I got to split.
They say everybody, a lot of niggas says a split.
And look, I can name these songs.
Hey, man, y'all check out the new single, man.
Hello, we are not available now. Please leave your name and phone number after the beep. We will return your call.
Master, I was proud that you know. I am so proud that you have thought upon a shirt that has been my wish for a long time. Thank God. You and the baby and Angie going together as a family. Bye.
You know, mate, life will throw you a curveball without you even seeing it coming. You hear me?
Yes, it will. Yes, it will.
But you know that what make the man. Obstacles. It's all good, though, you heard me.
Yeah. Have you ever seen the pain in the brother's eye? When you lie behind them bars and your mother die. Can't nobody give me comfort, I just died inside. Her freak gone, another homicide. Have you ever seen the pain in the brother's eye? When you lie behind them bars and your mother die. Can't nobody give me comfort, I just died inside. Her freak gone, another homicide. What you know about being locked up? Your homie get killed the next day, your mama get boxed up. Ain't nobody in the world that can feel my pain. I'm on my knees asking, Lord, please keep me sane. Tears running, can't no money give me out.
smoking squares back to back, yeah, I'm stressing out. Blood pressure so high, I think I'm blacking out or checking out. All I know I'm fading out. Lord, all I ask is hear me while I'm in the dark. You know my heart, you know my soul, just fell apart. Right now I'm in the mood just to push guard, cause right now I feel like I ain't got no love for raw. How you ever seen the pain in the brother's eye? When you lie behind them bars and your mother die. Can't nobody give me comfort, I just died inside. Her freak gone, another homicide. Have you ever seen the pain in the brother's eye? When you lie behind them bars and your mother die. Can't nobody give me comfort, I just died inside. Her freak gone, another homicide. They took my nigga freak the night before, I couldn't sleep. The only nigga send me pics while I've been on this mission. You don't understand, bruh, I'm a really mission. Everything we've been through, you let them niggas get you. How the fuck this happened? This summer I didn't envision. The coolest nigga on earth get murked off a penis. Blood forgiven for his sins, bumping solid in the bins. All we ever wanted in this world was to win. And the mirrors in Miami, what I go to. The videos, the shows, and the hoes too. Now my nigga gone, I done made it home. Now I feel like a nigga out all alone. Have you ever seen the pain in the brother's side? When you lie behind them bars and your mother die. Can't nobody give me comfort, I just died inside. Her freak gone, another homicide. Have you ever seen the pain in the brother's side? When you lie behind them bars and your mother die. Can't nobody give me comfort, I just died inside. Her freak gone, another homicide.
I just died inside.
Hey man, that was a new Rod D. New Rod D. That new latest Rod D single is out. Is that out right now, Rod D?
It's out on all platforms.
Speak It Raw featuring Cameron Foster. I'm going to play E-Dubb's latest thing. I don't know if I heard E-Dubb's latest joint. I heard that right there the other day.
I think I played it while I was recording it or something, but it still ain't even released, but it's coming like
so it's exclusive. Next, this is some exclusive.
Exclusive. This right here.
I ride the
underground.
That track right there was fire. I fuck with that.
See, if we were still in the verses, I'd have played My Heart.
What's My Heart?
Yeah, see, it's exclusive. Don't worry about it. Go to the new single.
Dope Man Coming.
Talk to me.
And the name of it is Dope Man Coming.
Talk to me.
Hey, man, this is...
Now, I know who did this motherfucking track right here. Ferocious did this motherfucking track, man. I'm talking about this so exclusive, bro. It's like, it ain't even mixed or mastered or nothing.
Exclusive.
It's like stupid exclusive. I just like this bitch so much.
Hey, man, coming soon. When can we expect it? Hey, he ain't gonna put no date on it.
I'm on the block with a pocket full of money. Glock 4-5 and an onion. I hear they say the dope man coming.
The dope man coming.
I'm on the block with a pocket full of money. Glock 4-5 and an onion. I hear they say the dope man coming.
Dope man coming.
Pull up, hop out, I'm posted where the fiends at. A lot of blue strips and white work, yeah, I mean that. You ain't never ran from the 12, I would've seen that. You ain't never weighed up no work, where your beam at? A lot of pound bags, few phones, and a digit. Walk up to the door with the strap like, who is it?
Who is it?
Yeah. Nigga like, who is it? Yeah. It's Earl Westbrook, don't get it twisted. Serious business, got a pocket full of money and a rocket. And this bitch ain't got no safety. When I pull, I just start popping high. I'm rocking, I'm the gold. Niggas can't fuck with me and they know. Get the squeezing on this hoe, I'm knocking teeth down your throat, bitch. I'm on the block with a pocket full of money. Glock 4-5 and an onion. I hear they say the dope man coming.
The dope man coming.
I'm on the block with a pocket full of money. Glock 4-5 and the onion. I hear they say the dope man coming.
Dope man coming.
This the issue. P.O. say I can't be round no pistols, but this right here considered a missile. Military issue. I'm at war with you haters. This right here is some runts, and this is OG Kush cherry flavor. Step about the dough and alligator. Different hustle. LilRock T.I.P. feel like Nipsey Hussle. I'm a king amongst kings with a triple beam, and I'm on the block with dope fiends. We ain't got no cheese. This where I came from, nigga. Where the fuck you think I got the chain from?
time, nigga. And the change to go and get the change, young nigga. I'm in this shit for real, all I'm saying, young nigga. I'm on the block with a pocket full of money. Glock 4-5 and an onion. I hear they say the dope man coming.
The dope man coming.
I'm on the block with a pocket full of money. Glock 4-5 and an onion. I hear they say the dope man coming.
Hey man, say man.
Hey, can you bring the second verse back?
He said bring the second verse back.
I like how he said she is Earl Westbrook. You feel me?
He was talking this shit.
I like how he said it, Earl Westbrook.
He was talking this shit.
And when I got in my pocket, it's a rocket. U.S. military issue.
He was talking this
y'all
shit.
Y'all talking shit, I knock your teeth down your throat.
Hey man, if the dope damn man coming, hey, when he ain't even out yet. Exclusive version of E-Dubb new single, man. Hey, man, check this out, man. Shout out to everybody that's tuned in tonight. Shout out to everybody next to Steve, Frank B, Edwin, New Money, Vanessa, Brian, I am CJ, Kevin. Oh, well, man. Suso, Raise the Truth, Donna Casey, man, City Boy Marquis, Dunn Key, Lucelle. Shout out to everybody, man. That boy Pete up there in Jacksonville. Hey, man, this has been a dope battle. This has been a dope battle. Shout out to everybody that tapped in. Shout out to E-Dubb. Shout out to Rod D, man. Sauce of the Tosset is coming up in just a minute. So everybody out there who's trying to get their music played, now is your time. You know what I'm saying? That was Rod D and E-Dubb's time right there. Coming up is your time. Any artists out there trying to get some music played, hey, anybody out there trying to get us some feedback, all of y'all out there trying to get some feedback to Martell coming up in a minute.
Oh, I'm working too now. Anybody trying to get a feature? Because see, hey, Dirt. Matter of fact, this is exclusive to Dirt. Matter of fact, God damn it.
What's up?
I want to go against a young nigga.
Young versus old.
I want to go against a young nigga.
Cause see, there's a lot on out there too.
All that music, that was different music. And I was freestyling. I just go there, go here, do this. I got some shit for these young niggas too.
Got something for the young niggas.
Man, I would wrap circles around and one of these young niggas that wanna goddamn. I ain't
challenge.
You can sound like the Migos. You can sound like Soda Baby. You can sound like
whoever.
Money Man. You can sound like whoever the fuck you wanna sound like.
Who?
But I swear to God.
Nope. I know who you finna say.
Who? I'm a rap.
You finna say Goon is your core. Who?
Nah, I fuck with Goon. I wouldn't even go against Goon. I fuck with Goon.
I been say Eastside Shout.
Nah, that ain't no young nigga though. Eastside in the middle. He like.
Yeah, that ain't no young nigga. And I got tracks.
He got to be a young. He got to be a young.
I fuck with
Eastside in our generation.
I don't know too much.
I mean, I versus him though. I ain't scared, but I fuck with Eastside.
Nah, I know what he's saying though.
I do too. I'm thinking of a young nigga, but
hey man, anybody right out there know one man? Put him in the head, man. We gonna set it up.
And this time I'm gonna study you niggas. See, I ain't studied, bro. I knew what type of tracks bro was gonna do. Pretty much like he knew what type of tracks I was gonna do. And you know, hey, this what was up. But nigga, the young niggas, if I got to go record some new shit, nigga, goddamn me and make it goddamn me rocking.
They gonna hear E-Dubb singing on something? Was
no,
the auto tune?
No singing, nah. I got a couple of them from back in the gap. I would never. They have been released, but I'm glad y'all looked up.
Hey, if you ain't singing, dog, you can't make up to young niggas.
You don't think I can fuck with these young niggas, Rod?
You gotta be singing, he said.
Hey, you gotta hold on.
Bro, look here. Put your money where your mouth at. And if I lose, I lose. But I swear to God.
Nah, I ain't saying you can't out rap.
So what's the purpose then? That's the purpose. I'm trying to out rap them.
They just sound good.
Yeah, I ain't care about them sounding good.
Niggas ain't listening.
Yeah, I don't give a damn about them sounding good.
Hey man, look here, man. Shout out to everybody tapped in, man. Hey, Sauce of the Toss is coming up in just a minute, man. We finna get the fuck up out of here. Hey, Motif. Roddy, what you gotta say before we get out?
Hey, before we get out, get ready to listen to my new album that's gonna come out. It's Digga Digga Boo by Dub. You see what I'm saying? Also, me and Freak got an album coming out soon.
Ah, that's some exclusive shit right there.
Yeah, we working on it for a while.
That what's up, man? Y'all just heard it here first. Rod D and Freak got a project coming out. E-Dubb, you got any last minute shots out? Any last word promo?
Hey, shout out to my motherfucking team that came out and fuck with me.
Boy, man. Y'all dumb.
Like, for real.
He said shout out to the team, man.
Only came out just cause I came. Like, for real, for
you hear me?
You know what I'm saying? Niggas,
hey, man, we finna get ready for like Sauce of the Tossing, man. When we log off, give us about brother. 5 minutes.
What'd salute to Rod D, man. That my motherfucking brother, man. Salute to the culture, man. Like, for real, this shit ain't no... I'm not mad at nobody and no shit like that when I challenge a young nigga. We just chilling, man. It's love. No, it's fun and games, you know what I'm saying? It's just getting people acknowledged about your music, man. They gonna tune in. You ain't... You liable ain't had 150, 200... What we had the most was...
215?
215. You probably ain't never had 215 people looking at you talking about your music at one time. I haven't. So, you know, I ain't capping on you niggas or nothing. Well, I have. Excuse me. So, but anyway, you know what I'm saying? It's just all fun and love, man. Like, real talk. But, and one of you young niggas want to thank you, want to talk about me, man. Or want to come with it, man. I'm with it.
Hey, man. Appreciate everybody for tapping in, man. It's the real underground. We in the street. Sauce or the Tossing. What you say, bro? Hey, man. We about this thing, man. Boo with us if you're cool with us. Sauce of the Toss it coming up in about 5 minutes. Give us time to log off, take a small break, and come back. Who put in the comments? Who won? E-Dubb said who won? Who won? Who won? Put in the comments who won. Share this video and put in the caption who won, man. Go talk about it in your post. Make a post in your post. Tag E-Dubb, tag Rod D. Tell the world. Go make a buzz about this shit, man. These niggas right here deserve their homage, man. It's the real underground. We up out this bitch.